and we are live.
All right. Hi guys, how is everyone doing? Welcome to the episode 9 of Olympics on My Mind. As we said, this is going to be our last stream that we are going to do before the Olympics. For those many of you who have been our regular followers, you know that we've tried to analyze in depth a lot of sports as much as possible, especially the ones where, you know, the medals are expected. But yeah, there's a lot more in stuff. There's a lot more stuff in store, and we'll try and come on a daily basis as well. That's what the plan is. Obviously, just watch out for that announcement as well. We will try and come on a daily basis for half an hour, 45 minutes after the day has been over, and try to review whatever the day has been throughout the Olympics. But yeah, still more to come on that. And talking about today's episode, like I said, there have been a few draws which are out. We will briefly touch upon that. And then there's a quiz which we have kind of prepared so that there is even more awareness created about Indian Olympics, especially for this particular edition, and just have some fun around it. That's the agenda, basically. Right, Kapil?
Yeah. How are you? Yeah, doing very well. Just getting excited for the Olympics.
Abhi, bas, just one more sleep to go. Huh?
Yeah, just one more sleep to go. I guess I'll sneak in too. Pata nahi. Mera jaisa sleep schedule chalta hai. Weird mein.
Yeah, I don't think you're going to sleep. I think you're just going to stay awake for the entire night. Like the way you do.
Pata nahi. Dekhte hain. Abhi kal subah hai. Ranking round. I don't know what to do. Kyunki ranking round 5:30 baje subah hai. And then 7:30 it starts. 5:30 to 7:30 first hai. And then 9:30 to 11:30 second. So I think women pehle hai. Men baad mein hai. So it's like wo bhi 11:30 tak hai. तो देखते हैं, देयर इज अ गुड चांस कि मैं सुबह उठूंगा 11:30 तक देखूंगा, फिर वापस नॉकआउट हो जाऊंगा. सो
एंड देयर वोंट बी एनी टेलीकास्ट, राइट? इट्स जस्ट दैट यू कैन फॉलो द स्कोर्स ऑन ओलंपिक्स वेबसाइट, एंड मे बी दे माइट हैव इट ऑन वर्ल्ड आर्चरी वेबसाइट एज़ वेल.
आर्चरी वेबसाइट पे डेफिनेटली होना चाहिए. एटलीस्ट गाइस, आई मीन आई विल जस्ट पुट इट इन द चैट. आर्चरी वेबसाइट, यू नो, देयर इज द वर्ल्ड आर्चरी वेबसाइट, बट देयर इज आल्सो दिस वेबसाइट info.anco.com, जो मुझे बेटर लगती है. इट इज मच लाइटर, इट वर्क्स अ लिटिल बेटर. आर्चरी की ही है. इट इज आई थिंक दे आर मीडिया वेबसाइट और समथिंग. सो आई
जनरली, देयर आर अ फ्यू पीपल सेइंग टेलीकास्ट होगा कपिल.
टेलीकास्ट यार, देखो एक बात है कि पीपल आर होपिंग अ लॉट बिकॉज आज सॉफ्टबॉल एंड ये फुटबॉल टेलीकास्ट हुआ है, एंड दे आर शोइंग एवरीथिंग व्हिच दे हैव. सो यू आर स्टिल देयर, राइट वेबर? It will be shown.
Maybe they have some insider information. Yeah.
Okay. If it is shown live, then great. Like if they are showing the ranking round, na, tab main na mixed team nahi dikhaya.
Yeah. I know that was coming.
Tab agar mixed team nahi dikhaya na, to pitenge. Milke pitenge saare.
You better check your television, na. Even if they show it or not.
हाँ बस ठीक है. अच्छा, डीडी नेशनल इज आल्सो लाइव टेलीकास्ट, लोग बोल रहे हैं. ठीक है, डीडी स्पोर्ट्स पे भी आएगा.
या डीडी स्पोर्ट्स, या डीडी स्पोर्ट्स दे ट्वीटेड आउट, एंड इन फैक्ट आई वाज जस्ट हैविंग माय डिनर अ शॉर्ट व्हाइल अगो, एंड दे हैव स्टार्टेड रनिंग दीस स्पेशल प्रोग्राम्स एज़ वेल. सो दे वर थ्री एक्सपर्ट्स सिटिंग एंड डिस्कसिंग ओलंपिक्स, नीरज के चांसेस एंड स्टफ. सो या दे आर फोकसिंग ऑन इट.
बट डीडी स्पोर्ट्स चलता है क्या तेरा? मतलब मेरा टाटा स्काई पे तो जनरली होता है कि इट्स लाइक, यू नो, इफ सोनी इज शोइंग, because Sony has the right, वो DD Sports बंद कर देता है, and it says कि watch the live telecast on Sony. तेरा चलता है DD Sports?
हाँ, मतलब I don't remember seeing any such situation पहले कभी, but yeah, चलना चाहिए. ऐसा कभी देखा तो नहीं है.
नहीं, क्योंकि
अभी तक तो आ ही रहा है, in fact.
कौन सा है तेरे पास? Tata Sky use करता है तो? या और कुछ है?
हाँ, Tata Sky. या Tata Sky.
अभी तो आ ही रहा है, मतलब Commonwealth Nation में normally that's what they have done. मैंने देखा है कि DD Sport बंद कर देते हैं, and they say कि Because DD Sport is supposed to be free to air, right? Only for people who don't have cable and all. तो वो बंद कर
दिया
बट ठीक है मतलब एक्सपेक्टेशन इसे डीडी पे आएगा तो सोनी लिफ्ट पे या कहीं ना कहीं तो आना चाहिए पीपल आर सेइंग डीडी नेशनल पे भी आ रहा है डीडी स्पोर्ट्स पे भी आ रहा है चलो आता है
गाइस एज़ फार एज़ आई एम कंसर्न्ड इन माय एक्सपीरियंस व्हाट आई हैव सीन सोनी लिव का एक्सपीरियंस ऑन अ वेब एप्लीकेशन इज मच बेटर देन यू नो इफ यू आर वाचिंग इट ऑन योर फोन और थ्रू देयर मोबाइल ऐप सो वहां पे काफी सारे बग्स रहते हैं समटाइम्स इट गोस डाउन बट एज़ फार एज़ देयर वेब इंटरफेस इज कंसर्न्ड वो Still, it's fine.
अच्छा, M-Tech guy saying कि DD Sports का live YouTube भी है, ठीक है? M-Tech guy, I will check it out. DD Sports का live YouTube अगर है तो definitely I'll check it out. Point to note मैं देखूंगा. And
so even rowing is there, but
India का नहीं है
Indian participation, right?
Yeah, guys, कल India का नहीं है. By the way, I had made a full schedule. It is मतलब whatever is available so far. मैंने एक्सेल में एक बड़ा शेड्यूल बनाया था वैभव को भेजा था आई विल पुट इट अप ऑन दिस गूगल शीट्स एज वेल इफ समबडी वांट्स टू
शेयर इट ऑन गूगल
या इफ समबडी वांट्स टू रेफर इट आई मतलब इट इज अ लिटिल यू नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड इट अ बिट बट ठीक है आई हैव अ शेड्यूल सो डू चेक द डिस्क्रिप्शन एट द एंड ऑफ द स्ट्रीम गाइस आई विल पुट अ लिंक इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन एंड दैट गूगल शीट विल हैव द फुल शेड्यूल
सो या कूल
And
All right, enough of promotion, enough of Sony's promotion.
उसके पहले या एक just last मतलब तूने mention किया था कि we are doing a daily stream, तो I'll just add it all as well. कि guys हम लोग का plan वही है, we'll do a daily chill stream every day during the Olympics. तो do join in. And अभी हम लोग पूरा नहीं commit कर रहे. Right now we are committing like we'll appear the first 2-3 days. We'll see how it goes. As of now we are looking to come for the first 2-3 days. And we are looking at 8 PM. 8 PM every day. Short stream about 40 minutes, maybe half hour, 40 minutes, not long. Just basically aayenge, thoda discuss karenge, thoda chill karenge, thoda celebrate karenge, thoda roenge, dukh baatenge saath mein, khushi baatenge. That's about it. And do join it. Uske alawa phir chale boxing pe chale.
Yes. You seem to be quite disappointed, Kapil. Kya hua?
Yeah, I
saw your tweet. You feel that quite tough draws, huh? Boxing ke?
Yeah, I think boxing mein bahut problem hai. I will just put it here. So let's go one by one. Ye kya hai? Table tennis hai. Ye ra boxing. So boxing mein, in fact, mere paas kya khula hua hai? Haan, Amit Pangal khula hua hai. Theek hai. So by the way, guys, if you have some questions, you can put it in chat as well. हम लोग आज बेसिकली प्लान ये वी आर टारगेटिंग लाइक 10:15 अराउंड 10:15 टू स्टार्ट द क्विज एंड तब तक वी आर सॉर्ट ऑफ ओपन वी लुक एट अ फ्यू ड्रॉस बॉक्सिंग टीटी इफ समबडी हैज सम क्वेश्चंस अबाउट यू नो सम अदर स्पोर्ट्स व्हिच वी हैवंट कवर्ड और एनीथिंग यू वांट टू नो यू कैन पुट इन द क्वेश्चंस वी माइट टेक इट अप टाइम होगा तो एंड या हाँ तो बॉक्सिंग में यार प्रॉब्लम मतलब मुझे यही दिखा कि ठीक है ओके लेट्स स्टार्ट विद अमित एक एक करते हैं So now if you look at Amit, yeah, okay, the good part is, okay, Zoyarov is not in his quarter. Personally, yeah. I mean, I always felt that maybe he can take down Zoyarov this time because he's been doing very well and at least he's a known commodity. But if you look at this draw, matlab, theek hai, eventually Amit can beat everybody. So it's not like, you know, draw, matlab, Amit ke case mein agar draw bura hai, toh it's a disaster. But he has as tough a draw as you can get. So for those who may not know, Colombi and the Martinez Rivers, he's the silver medalist of Rio in the 49 kg category. So you have a Rio silver medalist right in the first round. Then uske baad you have Wu Jingwan, jo bhi bronze medalist hai. I think wo 52 ka hi hai bronze medalist. Plus he beat Amit in the Asian qualifier. So quarter final mein fir wo aayega. And then of course you have Zoyarov in the semis. And if you look at the rest of the draw, I mean there are. Zoyarov का क्वार्टर देखो कोई नहीं है आई मीन दिस अल्जीरियन इज सीडेड बट ही इज डेफिनेटली नॉट गुड एट सीडिंग कार्लो पालम को अमित ने 3 बार हराया है ये बहुतन सिफ्टी आई गेस इज हिज आई थिंक Zoyarov का फर्स्ट राउंड माइट बी टफेस्ट अपोनेंट बट अगर वही तुम इट्स काइंड ऑफ आयरॉनिक राइट कि Zoyarov इज अनसीडेड बट ही स्टिल हैज द इजिएस्ट पार्ट टू द सेमी एज अपोज टू एनी अदर सीड सो इट्स अ वेरी टफ ड्रॉ बाबा
थोड़ा सा रिडंडेंट है बिकॉज इफ यू आर targeting for him to be a gold medal contender. So any which ways, he has to beat everyone, right?
Yeah.
So that is the first thing. Now, coming on to the 2-3 boxes that you mentioned, yes, of course, Colombian is the first possible boxer that he's going to meet. He is a silver medalist from Rio, that too from 49 kgs. But uska agar previous record dekhoge, ever since he's shifted to 52 kgs. So that ways, it's not that great. Case in instance, world championship mein, he lost to the Kazakh guy, jiske against Amit has been pretty comfortable, and he lost in the round 16 only. So that is one benchmark or identification factor that you can consider. He's not that great in 52 kgs. Amit can take him down. Coming on to Chinese Hu Jingwan, I know that qualifiers mein Chinese had beaten him, but again, like we have discussed this thing, right? Us match mein, it wasn't a proper competitive match, so to say. Because Amit had already secured a quota by then. Okay, dono ne quota secure kar liya tha. That too, it was a very close match decided on a split decision. Okay, usse better, main unka pichla match consider karunga, Asian Championship jo 2019 mein thi. Apparently, it was the first tournament, if I'm not wrong, jo Amit ka 52 kgs mein tha, and he again had faced the same Chinese boxer in quarters or semi-finals. Wahan pe Amit had a comfortable, easy win against him. So that does give me confidence again ki haan, theek hai, do baar face hua hai, ek proper match tha, ek quota already purpose solve ho chuki us tournament ke. Now you can, you know, maybe test out a few punches, experiment in your style, see there are certain improvement areas that you want to test upon. So wo sab cheeze bhi ho sakti hain. Basically, I am not too much worried about the Chinese guy because Amit ek bari, do bar usko face kar chuka hai. Mere liye jyada worrisome rehta, let's say, if he had faced Uzbeki guy, kya naam hai, Zoyrov, in till quarterfinals, that he has avoided. Once he has reached semi-final, and it looks like a potential matchup between him and Zoyrov in semi-finals, yeah, I think it's fair enough. Matlab, isse asaan to इससे मुश्किल भी नहीं मीडियम है लाइक इट्स नॉट इवन दैट टफ इट्स नॉट इवन दैट इजी आल्सो सो इट्स अ फेयर ड्रॉ आई वुड से
या सो आई विल ओनली काउंटर सेइंग के ठीक है द कोटा वाज अश्योर्ड इन द एशियन क्वालीफायर व्हेन जिंगवान बीट अमित लेकिन एटलीस्ट यू नो इन द मीडिया एंड एटलीस्ट इन द पब्लिक देयर वाज अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग के यू स्टिल नीड टू विन सो दैट यू कैन गेट द टॉप सीड एंड यू कैन अवॉइड जॉयरोव बिकॉज़ द आइडिया वाज कि इट वाज बिल्डिंग अप टुवर्ड्स एन अमित जॉयरोव फाइनल एंड देन बोथ ऑफ देम लॉस्ट इन द सेमीज
See, that's what the issue is. I am not sure if matlab main do alag alag sports. Yeah, they do care about the seedings or the draws. Like isiliye main do baar ye alag alag sports mein pooch chuka hoon in badminton or wrestling. Yes, they have this thing at the back of their mind, but it does not impact so much in terms of their outcome of their bout या selection of the tournament. इतना ज़्यादा नहीं matter करता वो मेरे हिसाब से.
Maybe. But okay, I mean, this may obviously be different. I just feel that Zoyrov ke samne, he had a pretty good record. Matlab, he has 0-3. But just, you know, watching the fights, I was feeling that he kind of has an upper hand above Zoyrov going into it. And I was kind of worried more about the Chinese guy because he's a little bit of an unknown commodity. Theek hai, he's fought twice. Lekin phir bhi China, you know, pandemic ke baad kuch aaya nahi and everything. So I was...
That could be worrisome, yes.
So I was in general actually worried maybe even more a little more about Hu Jingwan than Zoyrov, but okay. I will say one thing. This is actually one of the more balanced draws. If you look at the quarterfinals, It will probably be Amit versus Hu here. Zoyrov has an easy bath. Yahan pe Zoyrov ka kuch khas opponent nahi hai in the quarter. But uske alawa you have
Chinese have a Japanese and Venezuelan guy. So
yeah, it's not easy.
Uska Venezuela ke against ho sakta hai. Even Venezuela is the bronze medalist from Rio.
Silver, yeah, I think. In fact, he's silver only from Rio in 52. The Colombian is silver in 49. And,
49.
And the Venezuelan is silver in 52. So actually, if you think about it, the Chinese has got a draw from hell. The Chinese, if you look
tougher at... Tougher
draw. If you look from the point of view of the Chinese, he could not have got a tougher draw there. But, okay. And yeah, overall, yeah, I was saying quarterfinals here. So it will be, you know, Cuba versus most probably Galalia Fai, Britain. एंड देन यू हैव लास्ट में यू हैव बेनेमा वर्सेस बेनेमा के सामने कौन आएगा, प्रोबेबली एस्कोबार, और एस्कोबार या बिबिनी, ओके बिबिसिनोव पहले है इन द सेकंड राउंड,
बट बिबिसिनोव भी है, यस,
सो आई मीन आई थिंक ओवरऑल दिस इज अ मोर बैलेंस्ड ड्रॉ, बट या it could have been better for Amit for sure, because you know a few of the floaters have ended up in Amit's, like Colombia bhi hai, just first round bhi easy,
and see we discussed the matlab ha ha ha, so humne ye cheez discuss ki thi right, ki at the face of it it does not look like it's a very competitive field, but ultimately it is, considering one, there are 27 boxes and a lot of them have won medals across European Games, World Championship, Olympic Games.
Acha, uske alawa ek question maine dekha tha ki how is the CPV guy with a bye? So guys, basically the idea is ke, so there are 27 boxes, right? So 27 boxes mein se 5 people have to get a bye. So 5 mein se 4 seeds automatically get a bye. The 5th is just random draw. So that's how.
Also possibly because of the withdrawal of that Thai boxer, he got a bye.
Yeah. Nahin, but I'm saying, but I think wo draw ke pehle ho gaya hai withdrawal Thai ka. I'm saying in general that.
That's all.
So but I'm just saying that in general that's how it works. So you know if the draw, let's say if the draw requires, let's say based on the number of boxers competing, if the draw for example requires 8 seeds or 8 buys, okay. So अगर 8 buy की जरूरत है तो 4 तो seeded boxers को buy मिलेंगे, but the remaining 4 buys are just going to be random. It can go to anybody. So that is how it works. उसके अलावा और कोई question है तो देख ले, otherwise I'll move to the next one.
Yeah, I think let's move.
Okay, तो उसके बाद फिर उसके बाद next is the horror draw, right?
Manish.
Yep.
Yeah, I don't think we have a lot to discuss even in that. Okay. मतलब he could the worst possible draw that he could have got, he's got. I remember we were discussing in our live stream ki matlab Manish ka theek hai, it looks like a difficult draw, difficult category for him, but it'll be good fun to see him boxing, because the way he boxes, he has that eye pleasing, you know, style, and matlab dekh ke acha lagta hai the way he punches clearly, but I have doubts ki kitna dekh payenge. He's got absolutely horror draw.
Acha, Ankush bol raha hai side down hai. Ankush, I think side down me. I think mera net thoda irritate kar raha hai. Vaibhav, stream chal rahi hai na? Just check kar le. Agar stream barabar chal rahi hai to, I don't want to mess with the net.
Stream chal rahi hai. Stream chal rahi hai. Maybe we can discuss it this way only, Kapil.
Haan, aise hi discuss kar lenge. I don't want to mess it up. Agar stream barabar chal rahi hai to.
Yeah.
हाँ तो ठीक है 63 में, या एज वैभव सेट 63 में मनीष हैज पहले कौन था, हाँ ही हैज लुक मैकॉर्मैक जीबीआर फर्स्ट अप,
आई एम जस्ट लुकिंग एट इट,
यू आर लुकिंग एट व्हाट, अच्छा यू आर लुकिंग एट द ड्रॉ, ठीक है सो वही, अच्छा ठीक है, अंकुश सिंह डाउन है, स्ट्रीम इज गुड, ठीक है साइड डाउन है, ओके गाइस साइड डाउन है तो वील जस्ट टॉक लाइक दिस, लकीली मैंने देख लिए थे सारे ड्रॉस पहले, तो 63 में हाँ मनीष हैज लुक मैकॉर्मैक इन द बिगिनिंग एंड देन ही गोज राइट इनटू एंडी क्रूज, एंड जैसे हम लोग ने लास्ट टाइम बात किया था एंडी क्रूज इज ओके, यू कैन ओपन इट ऑन विकिपीडिया, ठीक है विकिपीडिया भी ट्राई कर लेते हैं, बॉक्सिंग टोक्यो विकी चल रही है, ओके ओके ठीक है, let's see lightweight, okay not bad, chalo wikipedia dekh lete hain, yeah kisne se, yeah thanks guys Anirudh, Abhishek, Ankush, I think jisne bhi bola wikipedia pe dekh lo, good idea, so
kafi jaldi update kar diya,
ha wikipedia pe to ho hi jata hai, so this is 63 right, yeah this is 63 aage, ha so Manish Luke McCormack and goes right against Andy Cruz. Andy Cruz is regarded as maybe even the pound for pound best boxer across the draw. If Manish gets through, awesome. But yeah, this is a horror draw.
By the way, Andy Cruz is the 2-time defending world champion. So obviously he's going as a clear cut favorite into this 63 kg category. Even before him, it feels very difficult. I mean, it'll be very close matchup with the Great Britain guy. Manish can nick it. I don't know. But yeah, it'll be difficult for him to go past even the first round.
Yeah, so I mean, I will just say this, jo maine Vaibhav ko bhi bola tha. So after getting the draws, I had just made a notepad with some slight notes. Okay, okay, ये यहाँ पे जीत सकता है, ये यहाँ पे आ सकता है, just for my own reference also for the future. तो मैंने इसे हर जगह पे ना लोग लाइक एक एक लाइन लिखी थी कि ओके इजी इन थ्री क्वार्टर, क्वार्टर फाइनल में डिफिकल्ट है ये. मनीष के लिए आई जस्ट रोट टू वर्ड्स, हॉरर ड्रॉ, दैट्स ऑल इट इज.
दैट्स द एप्ट डिस्क्रिप्शन टू इट.
या सो आगे बढ़े.
नेक्स्ट
इज वेल्टरवेट व्हिच इज विकास. तुझे पहले बोलना है वैभव, गो अहेड.
Yeah, I think let me just open his draw first. जितना मेरे को याद है जब मैंने देखा था, I think again I feel it's a fairly balanced draw because the first key thing which I wanted was to avoid the Russian guy Zamkovoe and Pat McCormack, of course, who's the favorite, who's considered as the favorite in this category, and he's avoided both of them. उसके बाद it was about whether he can fall under the quarter of Jordanian, जिसमें yes there are higher chances कि हाँ he can push for a medal, which didn't happen, but he ends up in a quarter in the quarter of Cuban guy. Now I know Cuban as a boxing nation has a huge reputation, especially they seem to do pretty well in these 69 welterweight or middleweight categories. But इसके केस में the Iglesias guy, he's had a great achievements in the past, but I think his peak was back in 2008-2009 when he used to win those world championship Olympic gold medal. But yeah, going by his recent record, looks someone who is prime, who's past his prime. So I still do feel that there is some hope. I know your theory is that your first observation would be seeing a Japanese guy in his draws, right? So you feel that that is going to be a tricky matchup in itself because of, you know, the history of AIBA favoring the host nations.
Yes, that is
one thing. But yeah, I think both the matches are winnable.
Yeah, so I agree. It's a tricky draw. Basically, if you look at percentages, 50% has worked out, right? So he had a 50% chance of ending up against Russia or GBR, which is UK. So Russia or GBR ke saath mein nahi hai. So that 50% has, the coin toss has worked in our favor, so to speak. But the second coin toss didn't. So the first coin toss did, but the second coin toss, whether Cuba ke saamne jana hai ke Jordan ke saamne jana hai, that didn't. If you, by the way, look at this Jordan ka quarter, I think this is like very easy. Theek hai, Ireland make a big deal about it, but I think this quarter is by far the easiest. Koi comparison hi nahi hai.
It should be even more than 50% because even the Uzbek guy, Baturov, is not seeded. Even he could have ended up with Vikas in the first round or second round, right?
So he avoided
that as well.
Yeah, so I was
because
saying,
Uzbek ke saamne to record pata hi hai that he hasn't been able to... Theek hai, wo 30-second ka match tha, but he still considered as a better boxer by the experts than Vikas.
I think Baturov and Vikas, I think a lot of people have still doubts ke who's better because unlo ka match hua nahi hai.
Wo Asian Championship aur I think World mein bhi bronze jeet chuka hai. Slide mein humne dala tha na.
Haan, but Vikas ta pro usme tha na. Vikas was not competing.
Hmm.
And Vikas pehle 75 mein. And Vikas bhi pehle 75 mein tha. Abhi 69 mein aaya hai. So that is, you know, a bit of a open question. But okay, anyways, 50%, I was saying, just first of all, you know, you have to pick the quarter first. Because the four seeds are guaranteed to be in four separate quarters, right? And every quarter, there will be one medalist. So I was thinking from that perspective. Obviously, after that, there are floaters, which is Baturov is one of those top floaters. Vikas ke saamne Zusupov aaya hai eventually in the quarters, if he gets. And Vikas has done well against Zusupov. So that is good. So yeah, this is a tricky draw. First round, Japan obviously is tough, as everybody knows. I just think, I'm just hoping that maybe first round itself, the home advantage doesn't play that much of a role. Because, you know, boxing, we are always worried about home boxers. So maybe, you know, first round, right at the beginning of the tournament, and boxing task force is running it, not, you know, AIBA. So it's like, aate se hi shuru mein hi agar, you know, judging mein questions utne lag gaye, to then it's like, what's the point? So I'm just hoping you know, Vikas versus Okazawa should be a fair fight. Doesn't mean Okazawa can't win a fair fight. Okazawa is also not bad. He He's also a pretty decent boxer. So he might even win a fair fight. But yeah, Vikas will be favorite against Okazawa. And then Cuban ke baare mein Vaibhav talked only. I mean, eventually Cubans ke saath wohi hota hai. There is definitely an aura around the Cubans. So wo factor hai. But yeah, I will say this is more like, you know, the middling draw.
So Cuban, as I'm checking, is 33.
So not that old as well. I think Vikas bhi Vikas bhi to usi range mein hoga.
Vikas is also in his early 30s, 31, 32, aise kuch.
Yeah. So I mean, I will say this is like a draw which is not the best draw, but not the worst draw as well. It's like, is category mein Vikas has to win a medal, then you would imagine ki yaar kisi ko to harao. So, theek hai. Agar wo yahan pe ye Jordan ke draw mein aata hai, it would have been an easy bronze, at least. So he doesn't have an easy bronze. It's like he has to beat at least one of the top three boxers of the top three, or let's say top four, agar Batudov ko include karna hai, Vikas ko khud ko include karna hai. So he has to beat at least one, you know, top three, top four boxer in order to get a medal, which makes sense. Ke kisi ko to hara for the medal. So it's not a gimme, but yeah, tricky draw. Let's just say that way.
Like, and my takeaway is, I'm just happy he avoided the Russian and the Great Britain boxer, because wahan pe jaake mere ko roadblock dikhta. Okay, now he's gone. He might be gone.
Yeah, I agree. And those two have been, you know, those two have maybe put some distance between themselves and the rest. So I agree with that. On the whole, it's Vikas is still okay. Then we come to Ashish. I think this.
By the way, Shwetank in comments is saying if the judging is fair, Vikas should medal because Vikas defeated Okazawa in qualifiers, and it was a pretty easy match.
But Shwetank ko yahan wo Japan nahi deta. But yeah, Japan to hai, baad mein Cuba bhi hai. So it's not just ki Japan is not the only problem, guys. Cuban is definitely a big problem. It's not ke wo gimme match. That is gonna be a very hard fought close match, if you ask me. And people are asking about Sajjan Prakash. Yeah, Sajjan is in three events, guys. Matlab Wikipedia mein bhi maine dekha tha pehle. I think he's participated also in three. So I think two butterfly events the aur ek freestyle event tha. So yeah, he is in
freestyle.
I think he is in three events. Okay. Yeah, Ashish I think is one guy who's got a good draw. If there's anybody who I can say he's got a good draw, not just an average draw or an okay draw or
the best draw that he could have had.
Yeah. So he's got, well,
in a way.
ठीक है, best में okay, you can say Uzbekistan, Kazakhstan नहीं होते तो और भी better होता. So best.
मतलब हर चीज़ तो हमारे favour में नहीं.
Exactly, but yeah, हाँ, but it's a good draw. It's a good, it's not a gimme draw, but it's a pretty good draw. He first of all faces the Chinese Tanglatian, and he has a 2-1 record against Tanglatian. So he has lost once, but hopefully he should be able to come through there. And then he has the, I think by far the easiest seed he could, which is the Brazilian Canseco. वहां पे फिर पहुंच गया तो देन ही गेट्स ईदर काकमनोव और अमानकुल इन द क्वार्टर्स. एंड काकमनोव के सामने ही हैज अ 1-0 रिकॉर्ड, जबकि अमानकुल के सामने ही हैज अ 0-2 रिकॉर्ड. बट एटलीस्ट लास्ट मैच में आई रियली फेल्ट के ही शुड हैव मे बी वन, और ही वाज वेरी वेरी क्लोज टू विनिंग. सो एंड आशीष, ठीक है, आशीष हैज
नेवर, एटलीस्ट ही इज फेमिलियर विद द ओपोनेंट.
या एंड
आशीष खेला हुआ है पहले, तो ही नोस हाउ टू इंप्रूव.
Yeah, and Ashish's ke case, mein, anyways, I mean, you can't really say ki if you list like the top 5-6 boxers in this list, Ashish will either barely make it or will not make it. So, he hasn't really got so many medals to show. Madhusangan is showing ke Sajjan is qualified only in 200 butterfly.
No. Madhuji, he's actually going to participate. He's qualified for one, but he's going to participate in three wins. Maybe I'll take it offline and we can discuss it. On Twitter or something. He shows entered in three events only.
I think wo hoga, right? Once you get to the Olympics, then you can enter in other events if you have some minimum time or something.
Yes, if you have the Olympic selection trials, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, so coming back to boxing, if you look at the others, obviously, you know, he's avoided Bakshi ka draw, he's avoided Masikal ka draw, Kizniak ka draw. So yeah, Ashish ke liye, matlab, one thing is for sure, if he draw. Yeah, if he wants to medal, this is his chance. Definitely not easy, but this is his chance.
Yeah, and also there's not much limelight on him. We've heard a few times that a lot of people who follow boxing from close quarters, they consider him as a talented boxer and they have high hopes from him. So that ways, so to say, he can be the dark horse that all of us are यू नो लुकिंग फॉर कि कौन है कौन है.
या आई एग्री. ठीक है, मूविंग टू सतीश. सतीश के साथ गाइस ऑलवेज यू नो द ड्रॉ वाज ऑलवेज गोना बी अ बिट ऑफ अ डाइसी फैक्टर ओनली. यहां पे एक राउंड ऑफ 32 मारा है लेकिन आई ड्रॉ में नहीं था. आई थिंक वन ऑफ दीस गाइस हैज पुल्ड आउट, अजरबैजान और भारत से. वन ऑफ दीस गाइस हैज पुल्ड आउट. या सो एनीवेज, हां ड्रॉ में यहां पे बेसिकली ऑल द फोर सीड्स आर वेरी गुड इन दिस. सो जिसके भी सामने सतीश जाता इट वुड हैव बीन अ बिट ऑफ अ प्रॉब्लम ओनली फॉर हिम. ही इज गॉट अ वेरी इजी इजी फर्स्ट राउंड जहां तक मुझे पता है. आई हैवंट रियली हर्ड ऑफ रिकार्डो ब्राउन फ्रॉम जमैका. आई थिंक ही शुड कम थ्रू हियर. So if he comes to here, gets to the quarterfinals, Jalalov ke samne very tough. Pretty much not gonna happen. He is the reigning
world champion. He's the top seed, no?
Top seed and reigning world champion also, I think. Not 100% sure, but in fact, main check hi kar leta hu na. Jalalov reigning world champion hai kya? Mere samne hi to hai ye.
Okay. Yeah. Aa gaya na wo usme.
Kahan aa gaya?
Usi mein pop up aa gaya.
Acha, usi mein pop up aa gaya. Okay. नहीं नहीं, इनफैक्ट रेनिंग वर्ल्ड चैंपियन नहीं है, रेनिंग वर्ल्ड चैंपियन बख्शी है. नहीं नहीं, मैं क्या कर रहा हूँ, ये तो 75 पे आ गया मैं, 91. हाँ हाँ, जलालव या गया. हाँ, जलालव इज द रेनिंग वर्ल्ड चैंपियन. सो या यू डोंट एक्सपेक्ट हिम टू गेट थ्रू द क्वार्टर्स, बट आई मीन कुछ भी ड्रॉ मिलता आई थिंक क्वार्टर फाइनल वॉज काइंड ऑफ सीलिंग सतीश का. यू वांट टू ऐड एनीथिंग वैभव के आगे बढ़े?
नो, या ही इज जस्ट गोइंग टू ऐड आवर क्वार्टर फाइनल नंबर्स in the Olympics. I think I feel that it's going to be a repetition of London. Bhar bhar ke quarter finalists nikalne wale.
अरे मुझे तो लग रहा है there's a very good chance के 9 में से like you know 7 से 8 quarter final में पहुंचेंगे and then 7 से 8 के बाद 6 से 7 हारेंगे. I mean that is the fear I have. We
could,
can have.
Could be a possibility. Yes, very much.
It's like 6 to 7 quarter final losses are easy, very easy here.
Yeah.
Okay. उल्टा करें, आई थिंक ये आई जस्ट गो टेक पूजा रानी फर्स्ट बिकॉज आई थिंक हर ड्रॉ इज वेरी सिमिलर टू सतीश. उसका भी वही सिचुएशन है,
मिडिल वेट.
या मिडिल वेट, सो वही फर्स्ट राउंड वेरी इजी अल्जीरिया के सामने. शी शुड डेफिनेटली कम थ्रू.
या इट्स वेरी वेरी सिमिलर टू, आई मीन व्हेन वी स्पोक अबाउट पूजाज पोटेंशियल बॉक्सर्स और ओपोनेंट्स, इट वाज अगेन वेरी सिमिलर similar to Satish and her draw as well looks on similar lines with Satish only.
Yeah, agreed. Maybe agar Naomi Graham ya kisi ke samne jati to thoda bahut chance ho sakta tha. But very difficult.
Yeah. The one thing Li Chian is going to be difficult.
The one thing I'll say here, yahan pe you know there was only this one African medalist. I think she was from Morocco. Who was an African world medalist who was seeded second. She actually has pulled out. Could be weight, could be COVID, could be a host of other reasons. We don't know the reason.
Mm-hmm.
But she's pulled out. Jiske wajah se, you know, the Chinese moved straight from fourth seed to second seed. Kyunki they bypassed the third seed because the third seed is always the top American. So, see that? So, matlab wo China second seed aa gaya and Pooja Rani goes right against her in the quarters.
Mm-hmm.
Very tough. Similar to Satish.
Yeah.
Aage badhu, Vaibhav?
Who's next? Yes.
So, उल्टा ही जाते हैं. चलो लेट्स लुक एट लवलीना. मेरी को लास्ट में देखते हैं. सेम सेम मॉडल.
आई थॉट लवलीना हैड अ गुड ड्रॉ अनटिल द टाइम यू बर्स्टेड माय बबल. बिकॉज़ आई फेल्ट दैट शी कैन शी विल गिव अ गुड फाइट टू ताइपेई गर्ल. दैट्स वन हु इज इन हर क्वार्टर्स, राइट?
या
आई वाज जस्ट हैप्पी शी अवॉइडेड द चाइनीज गुहोंग. सो दैट वाज वन बिट. बट या द ताइपेई गर्ल,
Chinese also, and even the Turk is also pretty good. I think the Turk is in fact the world champion.
Yeah, she is.
But yeah.
So yeah, she has Taipei girl in her quarter, right?
Yeah. So Taipei ke samne she has a 0-2 record, and one of them actually happened in Delhi, I think, maybe in the 2018 World Championship. So Nian Chin Chen. Who's a very good boxer, and even the first Nadi Naps in Germany, she was the runner-up in the European qualifier. So, वहाँ पे भी मतलब एकदम easy bout नहीं है. You expect her to come through Nadine, but वो भी easy नहीं है. But ठीक है. Again, you know, one of those cases where she's avoided the top two quarters or the top two seats, but she's gone and hit the third best boxer in the draw.
Yeah, but see if you look at it this way, Kapil, I mean, you're talking about meddling in Olympics, right? Yeah. And yes, it's not just about somebody. You have to beat a good boxer, one of the world's best boxer to medal. So, correct. I mean, it has to be, you need to overcome a tough draw.
Correct. Agreed. So, us hisab se, that's okay. But yeah, if you look at the draws, yahan pe koi bhi easy nahi hai. This is another, you know, mujhe wohi dar lag raha hai. One of the, another possible year is quarterfinals.
German is a two-time world medalist as well.
So see, that's where the, you know, the tough draw comes. It's like, ठीक है भैया चेन नियन चिन तो है लेकिन एटलीस्ट फर्स्ट राउंड तो इजी दे दो. अब जैसे यहाँ पे ये मोरक्कन है, ये मोरक्कन को यहाँ डाल दो, इजी हो गया फर्स्ट राउंड. बट वो भी वो केस भी नहीं है, यू नो, इट्स लाइक एवरी
आई मीन शी कुड हैव हैड इट इजीयर. बट या
यूरोप में भी, यू नो, देयर आर फाइव क्वालिफायर्स फ्रॉम यूरोप, ओनली द वन ऑफ देम इज सीडेड, बट नंबर टू फ्रॉम यूरोप बेसिकली एटलीस्ट बेस्ड ऑन द क्वालिफायर्स नाउ वी हैव गॉट राइट इन द फर्स्ट राउंड. सो यू डेफिनेटली कांट से एन इजी ड्रॉ और इवन अ गुड ड्रॉ. आई मीन इट इज अ वेरी वेरी टफ ड्रॉ. And वही अगर if you look at this half, ठीक है यहाँ पे भी actually Russian, ये ऐसे कैसे बना रखा है इन लोग ने यहाँ पे, obviously there's some mistake here because this cannot be this way, right? कुछ तो इधर गड़बड़ है. But yeah, I think this is not in this quarter. But yeah, if you look at this is
still must be updating it.
हाँ, तो यहाँ पे कुछ mistake है. But yeah, मैंने देखा था ये again, ये this O'Shea Jones USA girl, I think she has a much easier draw, right? You'd rather face any of these. O'Shea Jones, Brianda Cruz, Miriam De Silva, Mariam Monta, kisi ko bhi khel lo yaar, other than the two boxers with Lovlina has got. Add all these two also.
Yeah.
Ek, do, teen, char, paanch, chhe, saat, not the Russian, but okay, saat, kisi ko bhi le lo yaar pe. There are this Gu Hong and Salgat Dalgatova. These are the two guys, two girls in the bottom half. And I think, haan, this Salgat Dalgatova is here. So, matlab, wo seedha round of 16 mein aane wali hai. So, this is like, you know, one-sided draw, and again we are in the tougher section, so that's how it is.
Yeah, I mean she could have had it easier for sure, but theek hai, many are considering her as a potential medalist, so yeah. That way is again I think itna bhi tough nahi hai. She it's not like she's facing the medal favorites of the draw. She's still facing
I think she is because I think the favorite,
which one, the German or the Taipei girl?
The Taipei girl. I think the favorites here are Turkey, China and Taipei. That's my three favorites. Fourth one was open. And fourth one now, because she's got an easy draw, it will probably be O'Shea Jones. In fact, ye charo American hai. You know? O'Shea Jones, Mexico. Charo ne qualifier mein, matlab they have got through based on rankings, which is anyways dicey. And you know, charo American yahan pe aa gaye in the same quarter. I think this is like one of the easiest draws you can get here. But kya kar sakte?
Yeah, the bottom quarter.
Theek hai.
Cool.
Next is Simranjeet. Okay, Simranjeet.
Again, a tough draw it seems, right?
Yeah, again.
That too, it's a bigger field, I think, in Simranjeet's draw.
Simranjeet ka draw, I think this is, I think, one of the most disappointing draws I've seen. क्योंकि सिमरनजीत,
इवन दो शी वाज अ सीडेड बॉक्सर, आई
एग्जैक्टली, हां, सो वंस यू कंसीडर दैट, ओके, सी कशिश इज सेइंग सम गुड सम बैड. कशिश प्रॉब्लम ये है कि एवरीथिंग इज बैड, नथिंग इज गुड हियर, बहुत कम गुड है एक्सेप्ट मे बी आशीष. सो बट एनीवेज, हां, सिमरनजीत, यू नो, इफ यू कंसीडर द फैक्ट कि शी इज सीडेड, वंस यू से कि शी इज सीडेड, शी इज गारंटीड टू अवॉइड हैरिंगटन, शी इज गारंटीड टू अवॉइड दिस ओ योनजी, ठीक है, बीट्रेस फरेरा तो फिर भी ठीक है, बट ओके, शी इज गारंटीड टू अवॉइड बीट्रेस फरेरा आल्सो. आई थिंक शी हैज सम मेडल्स इन वर्ल्ड ऑल्सो. बीट्रेस फरेरा का क्या है? बीट्रेस फरेरा इज सॉरी, बीट्रेस फरेरा इज एक्चुअली द वर्ल्ड चैंपियन. ओके, आई मिस दैट. ठीक है, सो या, सो बीट्रेस फरेरा, शी इज अवॉइडिंग यो योनजी, शी इज अवॉइडिंग केली हैरिंगटन, बट दैट वॉज गारंटीड बाय द सीडिंग. उसके बाद, यू नो, इफ देर आर फ्लोटर्स इन द ड्रॉ, इट्स रशीदा एलिस, इट इज कैरोलिन डुब्बा, दोनों यहाँ पे. Even this Sudhapon Sisondi.
Do we know the pedigree of these two boxers, Rashida Ellis and Caroline Dubois?
Rashida
Ellis. Have you had a chance to look at their results?
Yeah, Rashida Ellis is the reigning world bronze medalist, and and Caroline Dubois has all sorts of youth achievements, youth Olympic gold.
Okay, on the youth level.
Youth world champion, youth Olympic gold. Okay, okay. Etc. And even this Sudhapon Sisondi, she is the one who beat the Chinese in the qualifier. So this is actually the one section where you don't have China yet, because the Sudhapon Sisondi beat China. I mean, this is another, you know, given the seeding, this is a hollow draw.
Quite a tough draw then.
You can't get tougher than this. Again, yeh dekho, Harrington ke saamne kaun hai? Koi nahi hai. Algeria, Tunisia, Mexico, Italy, koi bhi de do yaar isme se chalega. Only the Kosovo, Kosovo and Ecuador, but we won't get tough. These are four top level boxers. Ellis, Dubois, Sisondi and Simranjeet, all are top level boxers. Yahan pe khali draw hai. यहाँ पे ठीक है ताइपे विल गिव अ फाइट उसके अलावा दिस ऑल्सो आई एम नॉट आई डोंट थिंक दिस इज ऑल्सो मच यहाँ पे भी दो बॉक्सर है एंड लास्ट में भी ठीक है लास्ट में मीरा पॉटकॉर्न इज गुड सो ओ योनजी वर्सेज मीरा पॉटकॉर्न अगेन टू बॉक्सर्स सो इट्स लाइक इधर दो बॉक्सर इधर एक और इधर चार दैट्स हाउ इट इज
या इट्स अ टफ ड्रॉ फॉर श्योर जैसा जैसा ऑलमोस्ट लाइक लव दीना
या Lovelina, I think much worse है, because at least Lovelina was not seeded. यहाँ तो seed के बाद इतना खराब draw मिला.
हाँ, but वही है ना, boxing की seedings भी तो थोड़ी dubious ही होती हैं.
हाँ नहीं ठीक है, मतलब I am doing analysis on draw in terms of how lucky did we get. I am just saying from that perspective. So, anyways, the last one, Mary Kom. Mary Kom actually has a decent draw, I would say. The only trouble is the Japanese in the quarterfinal. She's going against Ingrid Valencia, who I think is a Rio bronze medalist. But then I think out of the four seeds, she's much rather face Ingrid Valencia than anybody else. And Mary Kom has a 1-0 record against her. The first round is easy, Dominica. So she should get here. It's basically between, I think it will come down to between Nawiki and Mary Kom if she gets past Valencia. So yeah, this is a draw.
If you discount that Japan being the host, then I think it's a fairly easier draw.
But Namiki has some pedigree, huh? It's not even if you look at outside Japan, she is the runner-up in Asia.
What pedigree?
Runner-up in Asia. Asia qualifier mein she was the runner-up. So
which one? Which year?
Abhi Asia qualified hua. Qualifier.
Okay, 2000. Okay.
Qualify. She beat this one. She actually beat Taipei girl, who is the world champion in 54. Xiao Wen Wang hai. Namiki beat her. And Xiao Wen Wang is the fourth seed and the world champion in 54. Not in 51, but in 54. So, Namiki definitely has pedigree as well. And you know, she might be...
Okay, yes.
She's probably the best Japanese boxer out there, in the women's category at least. And possibly across the entire boxing draws. And then it will come in the quarterfinals, where it's like only medal is just like one fight away. So, that is, you know... If there is going to be a hometown decision, it's going to be at that point.
It's actually double whammy in Japanese case. Na. Pehle to home boxer hogi, uske baad she's doing well as well.
Malab, it's like the best. It's like the best home boxer. You never want to face the best home boxer. Especially in a country jahan pe matlab ek do hi boxer. Okay, Uzbekistan has like 10 boxers, so ab tum top 5 ko face kar rahe ho. Theek hai, it could go. Even the best one, you can defeat it. It's possible.
But Namiki also has a world bronze, Jen says.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah, there's two things now in her favor.
Yeah, so matlab, I mean, the way I see it, Ashish is the only one who's had a good draw. Everybody else has been kind of screwed by the draw. Amit hopefully can still come through because he's that good. But, Vikas's chances.
I think we couldn't have expected easier draws or, you know, favorable draws for everyone also. ठीक है हमारे बॉक्सेस के कहीं ना कहीं कोई ना कोई तो ऑब्वियसली बिफोर सेमीफाइनल्स दे वुड हैव फेस्ड एनीवन राइट सो आई थिंक इट वाज अ फेयरली आई मीन हैविंग एक्सपेक्टेशंस दैट इजी ड्रॉ आने चाहिए वो भी थोड़ा सा अनजस्टिफाइड है
नहीं बट नॉट इजी मतलब आई वुड हैव होप्ड कि यू नो यार नौ बॉक्सर्स एक दो को तो यार थोड़ा बोलो कि दिस इज एन इजीयर ड्रॉ आशीष को दिया इजी ड्रॉ But then Ashish, maybe himself, I don't know if he's that good or uska bhi easy nahi hai. It's like it is easier. It is not easy. Jaise matlab, I'm saying that you know the kind of draw jo logo ko milta hai. Jaise kahan pe? Jaise maine wo last wale mein dikhaya tha, the American draw. Ki matlab charo American ke and you know America has a free path to the semi.
There's a small catch here also. I don't know. Maybe you might have seen those boxes, but. What we have done is, whatever boxers are in and around Indian boxers, we have obviously went through their profiles and seen their achievements. Could be a possibility. So, baki American, the American boxer that you're talking about, उनके इन एंड आउट जो बॉक्सेस हैं इवन दे हैव सम बिट्स ऑब्वियसली वी हैवंट डीप डाइव इन देयर रिकॉर्ड्स
दैट्स ओके लेकिन मतलब इवेंचुअली इफ यू लुक एट यू कैन एटलीस्ट लुक एट वर्ल्ड चैंपियनशिप रिकॉर्ड यू कैन लुक एट यू नो समथिंग जितना हम लोग ने थोड़ा बहुत देखा है अमेरिकाज में से जनरली देयर आर रियलिस्टिकली ओनली टू कंट्रीज इन अमेरिका राइट देयर इज यूएसए देयर इज क्यूबा And US and Cuba ke baad, okay, there is Brazil who has some pedigree, do char boxer hai.
Colombia, Venezuela, thoda bahut.
Colombia ka like ek boxer hai, Venezuela ka ek boxer hai, Canada ke do char hai. But you know, your boxers like Dominica and everything, I don't think they have much. Ab aise hone ko to it's boxing aur boxing mein kuch bhi ho sakta hai. But yeah, I definitely am very
disappointed. I mean, overall, I feel that I'm not very disappointed, though for sure not, because it's ultimately Olympics you're talking about. I think I'm okay. Like, jo teen main medal contenders hai for all, Amit, Vikas and Mary, all three of them have had fairly balanced or easier draws. That is what it matters most. So, going by that logic or going by that perspective, I think it's fairly balanced draws that India has had.
I mean, Mary ka bhi wohi hai na, Namiki hai. Uske, Japan ke baad, I would have been happy with the Mary draw. Lekin Japan ke andar, and especially now if you're saying Namiki is a world medalist and everything, then it even creates a bigger problem. Theek hai.
Yeah, that's true.
And yeah, I will even not say ki Amit ka bhi draw is good. Amit is more like ke, theek hai, he should be able to win because he's that good. But draw-wise, I'm little disappointed only. And I was more worried about Jingwan than Zoyrov. So, wo bhi
factor. Cool. I have mixed team ke draws open in front of my screen.
Mm-hmm.
And obviously, so the first, there are just 16 teams participating in mixed team, right? Mixed pair in TT.
Right.
The first pair that Manika and Achanta Sharad Kamal are going to face is the Taipei team. So I haven't heard a lot about Taipei team, but I was having a look at their results, recent results, which are mostly in 2019 only. So going by those, if you see World Championship, this team lost in round of 16 to a German team. Now, I don't know again what German team is all about, but Germany as such does not have a great reputation in TT, right? So that ways, and they don't show seeded as well here. So one, they lost in round of 16 in World Championship. Secondly, I see Japan Open as well.
8 seed hai kya by the way? 8 seed hai ki 4 seed hai? Can you see samne?
Oh, ek second na.
Because Wikipedia, Wikipedia pe they've just listed entire thing and Germans are the 7th.
There are 8 seeds. There are 8 seeds.
So I think Germany honi chahiye seed. Germany is the 7th seed then.
Germany is the 7th seed and they are apparently the same guys. Yes. Solija and Franziska.
Yeah.
Solija and Franziska.
Hmm.
Yeah. So Germans are the 7th seed. Yes, you're right. So yeah, I see that they've lost to them in round of 16. There's a loss to the Japanese, Mima Ito, but then again, they're second seed. These are the two results.
Hmm.
So yeah, I mean, it's not like they are great team. They have had fairly early losses as well. So that ways, I think, obviously, it's going to be very difficult for Manika and Achanta. If they are able to surpass the first round and they are able to punch above their weights, then we all know that highly likely that they are going to face the Korean team, which they've already beaten them twice. Once in Asian Games and one recently in the Asian qualifying tournament. So that is where, there is some hope. And especially, another thing that goes in their favor is that they actually avoided China and Japan in the first round. Again, jahan pe, you could have easily considered that's a done deal now.
Mm-hmm.
But having a Taipei and Korea, I still feel a slight glimmer of hope there. Agar jeetenge nahi to I think close takkar to ho hi jayega. What do you think?
Yeah, so acha, I'll just say one thing. Matlab, some people are saying Germany does have some pedigree. They have a few players. Matlab, I think Europe mein they might be one of the better TT nations. So it's not like, you know, Germany, you think Germany kuch
hai. Okay.
Because we always...
You generally perceive TT, yes, exactly.
Yeah, so you always think of the Asians. Matlab, and if you look at even, you know, the top four seeds are all Asians. So you have China on the top seed, Japan second, Taipei third, and, you know, Hong Kong fourth. So us hisab se, matlab, theek hai, Germany, but in Europe, I think Germany is one of the stronger nations. So that is there. Germany is not to be laughed at or, you know, to be taken lightly. Let's put it that way.
Yeah.
Draw-wise, I will say this. Matlab, see, if you are thinking of a medal, right, an outright medal, then you have to go against one of the top four seeds. One and two, we have avoided. And I don't think there is much of a difference between Hong Kong and Taipei. These are three and four, jo Taipei ke Ling Yu Zhu and Cheng Yi Ching hai, and Hong Kong ka Du Hoi Koim and Wu Ching Tin. So I think maybe the Taipei is a little better, but they are pretty close. To us hisab se, you have to deal with one of them. So we are dealing with Taipei, which is fine. And yeah, the good part is definitely this. Lee Sang-soo and Jion Ji-hee is the only pair, only top-ranked pair, against whom we have some, you know, past record or some credibility. Humne Lee Sang-soo aur Jion Ji-hee ko do baar haraya.
I think that's where the hope also came from. Thodi so jo bhi hype aayi thi Asian Games bronze jeetne ke baad, it came from there only. If we can beat the top five teams, so why not?
Exactly. So jo bhi in log ne kiya hai, matlab whatever they have done so far in mixed doubles, the credit goes to beating Lee Sang-soo and Jion Ji-hee. They beat them in Asian Games, which led to the bronze eventually. They beat them in the Asian qualifier as they were the only higher seeds left. So, us hisab se, I mean, you definitely cannot complain about this draw. Because if you can somehow take down the third seed, then this is a very good matchup you can have. And yeah, you had to take down somebody. Matlab, theek hai. I would say the only way this draw can be better is maybe Taipei ki jaga Hong Kong yahan pe hota, but that's it. I don't think they could have got another better draw. Taipei ki jaga Hong Kong ho jata, that's all. Because you are not seeded. You are not going to face a Omar Asaf and a Dina Meshirav in the first round. Because
yeah, of course. Wo to possibility nahi thi.
Exactly. Because you are in the bottom eight, so you have to face one out of the top eight. So, yeah, theek hai. This, I think, we can't complain about this. We'll probably still go down in the first round, but we can't complain about this at all. Singles ka bolna?
And what about singles? Yeah. Singles, I think, again, Sharad Kamala, I remember he's going to face Ma Long in the very first or second round.
I mean, singles mein mera,
uske aage to kya hi bolne ka bacha
hai. I think singles mein, I think I had a similar feeling as I have to mixed doubles. Ke, theek hai, Satyan has come up against this one, Harimoto. And Sharad has come up against Ma Long. But they come up against them at the point where they have to face one of the top 16. So, matlab, you have to face somebody, right? And obviously, Ma Long and Harimoto are definitely not the options you want to face. You'd much rather face, you know, like a Simon Gauzy or a Aruna Kadri, whatever you face.
I can see two Germans here as well in the top eight.
Exactly.
So, yeah.
So, you'd rather face, you know, one of the lower halves. Lekin, the way I see it is, jitna un log ka ability hai na, I think their initial rounds are relatively easy. Jitna maine dekha tha. Yahan pe iska draw aa nahi raha hai pura. But, theek hai. Jitna maine dekha tha, ke... They can both get to the third round. I think unka first round was relatively easy. But then again, you know, this is a thing where all the top guys have anyways been seeded into the third round. So
overall, it'll be a great achievement for them if they are able to surpass the third round. That's what the expectations are, right?
Yeah. And
from both of them.
And I think TT mein basically funda hoi hai ki it is in general a balanced draw because it is highly seeded. And also the rankings do mean something. Matlab, it's not like boxing where the rankings really mean anything. TT ki rankings have some meaning and the rankings have been used quite extensively to, you know, get the seeds. Because it's like essentially you have 32 seeds, right? The seeded 17 to 32 got directly an entry into the second round. The top 16 are directly in the third round. So second round, they will face a lower ranked player. So us hisab se, you know,
TT... So by the way, Guru Rajan... live chat says that Satyan has beaten Harimoto once in Asian Championship.
Long back. Uske baad, I think Harimoto teen ya chaar baad hara chuka hai Satyan ko. So I get that, but yeah, you can't really count that. Wo long back. And Harimoto, mind you, is very young.
Okay.
So he was just coming up at that time. Matlab theek, I think he had got to a
reasonable level. I think. Yeah, and I think Japanese have prepared really well for TT. Like, I haven't seen a lot of TT matches or tournaments, but whatever I keep on hearing or seeing on Twitter, so they are considered to give a proper fight to China this time, right? At an overall level.
Yeah, they are hoping so. Let's see. Kya hota hai. Manika aur Sutita ke baare mein kuch bolna? I think Sutita is a tough draw here. Linda Bergstrom is.
Yeah, let's open that one.
स्ट्रीम पे खुला है, तो खोल ले वहां से अपनी
स्क्रीन
पे. या सो मानिका
बत्रा, शी गोस अप अगेंस्ट 39 रैंक.
या एंड लिंडा बक्सर आई थिंक इज वन ऑफ दोस गर्ल्स, राइट, जो आई थिंक इंडिया स्वीडन का ही मैच हुआ था, राइट, जिससे नहीं बट इंडिया हैड वन दैट अगेंस्ट स्वीडन, आई गेस टीम इवेंट में. टीम इवेंट में आई थिंक इंडिया ने स्वीडन को ही हराया था शायद. बट
ओके, बट हाउ फार can she go, like which is the best seed she's going to face in what round?
ye bhi in log ne ekdam pura seed kiya hai kya? nahi pura seed nahi kiya,
I think they've just shown the ranks here.
ha nahi nahi main wahi dekh raha tha, lucky draw hai, but ha theek hai, wahi again both of them I think they are definitely capable of going to the second round, and Manika maybe if she can pull off a third round. yahan pe dikha nahi raha hai ki who is she facing in the second round. और वो साइड डाउन है, बट ठीक है. आई मीन टीटी में वही है, टीटी में इट्स लाइक यू नो द ड्रॉज आर सच के यू एक्सपेक्ट देम टू गो एज फार एज दे कैन. दे वर नेवर रियली मेडल होप्स, एंड मिक्स डबल्स में अगर कुछ है तो यू कांट कंप्लेन अबाउट मिक्स डबल्स. ओवरऑल आई थिंक टीटी ड्रॉज आर फाइन, देयर इज नो प्रॉब्लम. वेबफ
सो बिकॉज़ इवन द एक्सपेक्टेशंस आर नॉट दैट ग्रेट इन टीटी.
या दिस इज मोर लाइक जाओ खेलो एंड कुछ कर दिया तो नथिंग लाइक इट. टीटी थोड़ा अनप्रेडिक्टेबल गेम भी है, लॉट ऑफ एक्सेप्ट फॉर व्हेन इट कम्स टू द चाइनीज एंड द जापानीज, बहुत बार तो नीचे वाले हरा देते हैं ऊपर वालों को, बट ठीक है. आई गेस द गुड पार्ट इज यू नो यू गेट टू फेस अ मालोंग एंड अ हरिमोटो, व्हिच यू मे नॉट गेट टू फेस एवरी टाइम, सो फ्यूचर के हिसाब से अच्छा है, बट ठीक है. देयर आर नॉट गोना बी एनी मेडल्स हियर, दे'ल डू ओके फॉर अ कपल ऑफ मैचेस. And Webber is saying Mirabai entry weight is 210, whereas China is 205. Webber, that doesn't really mean anything. Entry weight bolne ka hota hai bas. They can change it, reduce it up, higher it. Kuch meaning nahi uska.
Yeah, it's just a number. I mean, a lot of times they do it strategically also, just to you know, have certain mind games with each other.
Yeah. Tennis dekhna hai? 10:30 ho raha hai vaise. We need to move to the quiz as well.
Just quickly having a look at the tennis draws. Primarily, Sumit Nagal ka, we all know that he's going to face Danish Istomin in the first round, which still seems like a winnable match, but obviously second round he's likely to face Medvedev. So yeah, as far as first round is concerned, he still has an okay draw, but obviously second round facing Medvedev, if he at all wins the first round, then obviously that's going to be a tough one.
Yeah, so according...
Secondly...
go ahead.
Yeah.
Complete kar
le. Yeah, carry on.
No, complete kar le.
So I was just jumping on women's doubles.
Achha, theek hai. Ha, so I'll just say men's singles, I think Sumit Nagal has got as good a draw as he can. Eventually, you have to remember, you know, ki he is one of the lowest ranked people coming into Tokyo. And the fact he's got a very easy, or not a very easy, an easier first match is, I think, for me, that would have been the target of the draw. I would think, you know, theek hai, Medvedev is obviously a very tough opponent. But I see it very difficult for him to take down pretty much anybody in the second round. Because second round, mein wo, you have to face like one of the seeds in the second round. It's like that. So, it's obviously you'd like to face, let's say, 15 or 16. But yeah, I don't see Sumit Nagal even really being able to take any of them down. So, the fact that he has a very good chance to win the first match, for me, that's a great draw. That's how I look at it.
So moving on to women's doubles, I think for women's doubles, it's again fairly okay draw for them, because first round I see that they're going to face Ukrainian team, which are fairly unknown. At least I haven't heard of them. Kichenok sisters.
Achha, if you don't remember, I'll just say one of these Kichenok sisters, I don't know whether it was आई थिंक इट वॉज डोंट नो विच वन इट वॉज एल एल किचनॉक थी कि एन किचनॉक थी आई डोंट नो इफ यू डोंट रिमेम्बर वन ऑफ दीज वॉज सानियाज फर्स्ट पार्टनर आफ्टर द टर्निंग लास्ट ईयर
ओके
तो जब 2020 में आके आई थिंक सानिया गॉट टू द फाइनल आई डोंट रिमेम्बर वेदर शी वन द फाइनल और वेदर शी got to the final and I think maybe she might have lost in the final yeah title jeeti hogi but very first
yeah, I mean at least on tennis circuit overall if you see like a lot of fairly known names here in the draw but these are at least the two tennis players jinka itna zyada kuch nahi hai
so yeah
and do we know they play only doubles or they are also singles and then moving on to doubles
I'm not too sure but I think largely they are doubles only बिकॉज सानिया के साथ टूर पे भी डबल्स खेल लेते हैं सो लुमिडला किचनॉक या करियर हाई सिंगल्स ऑफ 156 सो नथिंग मच
सो इवन इन द नेक्स्ट राउंड आई थिंक स्टिल इट्स फेयरली सिंपल क्रोएशिया और दिस मेलिचार एंड एलिसन रिस्के
एंड या बाय द वे सिंस यू हैवंट हर्ड जस्ट अ फन फैक्ट द किचनॉक सिस्टर्स आई बिलीव दे आर ट्विंस
या कुड बी या
So, an identical twins matlab dono mein identify karne mein bahut fight hoti hai yeah
okay right. okay
so because ha so it was actually a little bit surprise ki one of them was playing against sanya and I think one of her matches sanya ki opponent was the other kitchenok sister so it was like you had the same looking kitchenok sister on both side of the net aisa kuch hua tha last 2020 mein and I think sanya won the match but yeah I think this is as good a draw as it gets guys you have Kitchenok sisters in the first round, which should be easy.
I mean, even in the second round, there's no prominent opponent, right? The Croats as well as are these American, Alison Riske and Nicole Melichar. The doesn't show a flag here apparently.
यहाँ पे है, but yeah, they are Americans.
So even going by their potential or whatever you know, you come to hear about them. So still for Sanya and Ankita, they can. Looks like they can make it till the round of 16 not round of 16 but quarterfinals actually that is where the real fun starts because I can see Kiki Bertens and Demi Schroes there I can see Carolina Garcia and Kristina Mladenovic who's primarily a doubles player and then Elena Vesnina again Kudmirasova the Russian pair is also pretty good right on double circuit so wahan pe kafi tough hoga but I still can see them making quarter finals
and also just add ki matlab the Americans who we might face in the second round they are also the 8th seeds so again you know you have to face one of the seeds one of the top 8 seeds so the 8th seed is basically the best you can face though I think you know we are forgetting it's Sani and Ankita but at the end of the day theek hai Ankita is a good player but she still at the world level hasn't really you know at least in doubles also even in singles matlab she's a journeyman player let's put it that way she hasn't really been
yeah elite. She is
she's not really elite so matlab again wahi baat hai it's as good a draw as
yeah I think in her case I think she's had fair bit of exposure now playing federation cup last year or last to last year and then I think she participated Did in Asian Games as well, if I'm not wrong.
Yeah, she got a bronze Last in the time? singles. Angita Raina got
she
a, bronze,
got a in bronze in singles. Yes, yeah. and I think she was a part of doubles team as
I,
well.
I think she was part of doubles with Sanya, but I don't think they won. I'm not too sure. Ek aadha bronze won jeeta hoga.
Yeah. So all in all, matlab itna bhi rookie nahi hai. She over the last 2-3 years, she's had some bit of international exposure. And tennis mein especially, I think we've seen a lot of upsets, especially in Olympics. Case in example, last time जैसे हुआ रियो में, who would have thought, the Puerto Rican Monica Puig, like she didn't even win a medal, she won the entire thing. Nobody would have thought it, right?
Yeah, वो तो मतलब 1983 India story है. In fact, even better, क्योंकि at least 1983 में 10 ही टीमों को इंडिया ने हराया था. वहाँ पे तो मोनिका पुएग beat what 64 other players out of nowhere or 63 other players. और उसके बाद में भी कुछ नहीं किया. It's not like you know, she was just a talent who was not yet known but baad mein bhi kuch khas kiya nahi hai but theek hai yeah again yeah. I think boxing draws are the bad ones tt tennis dono mein I don't have much complaints I'm okay with
that's this. also because we had a lot of stake involved in boxing and wahan se kafi expectations bhi thi so that's why thoda sa waisa lagta bhi hai
but that's the thing na yaar jahan pe stake tha wahi pe draw kharab aaya hai jahan pe stake nahi tha wahan pe draw is pretty good that is the other thing right
It's not that bad, Kapil. We'll be fine. Don't worry. Let's move on to the quiz now.
ठीक है, ऑल राइट गाइस, वैसे माय सिस्टर इज इन द चैट, क्विज के लिए आ गई है कविता, एंड शी इज आंसरिंग दिस पीआर मींस प्रोटेक्टेड रैंकिंग.
हाय कविता, गुड टू सी यू.
एंड देयर वर सम क्वेश्चंस अबाउट कल क्या है गाइस, कल से वोसी है और सुबह रैंकिंग राउंड है, उसके अलावा कुछ नहीं है. एंड जस्ट टू रिपीट, आफ्टर द स्ट्रीम आई विल पुट अ शेड्यूल इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन, शेड्यूल का लिंक, सो पीपल कैन चेक इट आउट, हूएवर कैन अंडरस्टैंड. एंड ठीक है, सो वी आर ऑल रेडी फॉर द क्विज देन.
Cool. Are you guys ready? Looking forward to it.
So you want to just give an overview ke how this will work? And guys, I will just say one thing. I will just say one thing. The quiz has been made by Weber. And the plan was ke I will be sort of a pseudo participant in it. Lekin I've seen the questions
before. You can still participate.
But I've seen the questions before. And I've had some time to think over them. And I know a few answers, but I don't know everything. But this will be run by Weber. And basically, we're just looking to have some fun here, and take it away, Weber.
Cool. So I'll give you a quick overview about the rules first. As you can see, there are 13 questions in total, right? And obviously, one by one, we'll display each of the questions. And so the question is fairly simple, easy to comprehend on the screen, but I'll try to provide more context and, you know, give a voiceover, so to say, to the question. What you guys need to do is, as and when you feel that this is the right answer, you need to obviously put it in the live chat. Now, as per our stream, whichever top three correct answers we are going to see here, Kapil is going to enter those three names in a live Excel. And at the end of that, whosoever, you know, ultimately wins the entire thing, the top two participants actually. So we are that will be visible here in the live tracker as well. But also we are going to kind of announce it that, okay, these two guys are the winners. Like I mentioned when I tweeted about the quiz, we do have a couple of giveaways as well. Kapil, can you show that once?
Showing.
So whatever, you know, whosoever the winners are, we are going to send you these small token of appreciation or small token of, you know, participating in the quiz. Nothing fancy schmancy. It's like a simple cup, obviously with the logo of our channel, Olympics on My Mind. And yeah, all the best. So yeah,
can
we start, Kapil?
वैसे तो out of India भेज पाएगा ये? I think it will be tough ना in the current times. India में तो easy है.
Yeah, maybe किसी की जैसे family यहाँ पे होगी, we can send it there or something like that, है ना?
So we can do something like
that. We'll obviously get in touch with you. Whosoever wins it will get in touch with you and seek your address, contact details, etc. And then we'll send it to you.
Okay. So guys, all set. Be ready in the chat. If you want to participate, full screen हटा लो या chat का pop out निकाल लो. For those who don't know, YouTube में full screen भी अगर तुमको देखना है, right में एक pop out करके chat can be popped out. And if you have like two screens or maybe just on the side, you can do it. But yeah, you need to be active in the chat to participate in this.
And just one thing before we start the quiz, guys, just keep it in mind, the topic of the quiz, it's India at Tokyo 2020. So all the questions are revolving around India and Tokyo 2020, right? Because there are going to be questions which might confuse you a little, but ultimately the core theme of the quiz is India at Tokyo 2020. Yeah. All the best, guys. So let's move on, Kapil.
All right. So question one, guys. Go, Weber.
All right. So the first question in hand is, yeah. So there is this excerpt from a very popular newspaper which came out recently and started making some talks on Twitter and different social media channels. All you need to do is you need to fill in this blank. What is it? Yeah.
Okay.
A lot of answers are already coming in.
Yeah. I think it's
I think it's fair to say it is Kerala, and Guru Raj, Abhishek and Shikhar have been able to answer. Well, it's quite a easy question, it seems.
Yeah.
I can already see 20 answers.
By the way, guys, I didn't get this one kyunki jaise maine last stream mein bhi bola tha, mera I don't register stage that much. And I will say one thing, Vaibhav, जब तूने बोला था, it didn't hit me कि athlete meant athletics. So I was thinking around. अगर athletics पे मैं सोचता, So maybe so
that's why I also tried to make it a little generic, because I felt when I was making it, it is slightly simple. So yeah, that was kind of intentional as well. So yeah, it's Guru Raj, Abhishek and Shikhar as the first answers. Now,
Rukja. So I'm just entering in this thing. So Guru Raj Rao, first answer. Abhishek Das, second answer. And Shikhar. Guys, agar thodi spelling wale gadbad ho jaye, please maaf kar dena.
Shikhar Agarwal.
Yeah, thodi spelling wale gadbad ho jaye, please maaf kar dena. So Shikhar Agarwal in the third position. Okay.
Yeah.
So second question, guys. Go.
Cool. Back. So second question, again, I feel it's fairly on a simple note only. And I do see a lot of people actually answering it. So it's a connect question. You need to find a common link between these four players or athletes on your screen. And obviously there's a small icon in the middle. You just need to tell me what's the common link between these three. I'm sure these are fairly recognizable faces from different sports.
Yeah, so I see some answers in the chat. I have a guess here. The Vaibhav, if you have seen the right answer, then just tell me so I'll give my guess.
I can see one right answer.
Oh, ek
hi. What do you think?
Oh, ek hi, okay.
Now I can see a lot of it.
My guess was third time Olympian. That was my guess.
Yeah, yeah. That's right. That's right. So all of these are third time Olympians. That's the common link between these three. And Ankush got it first. Ankush, Suryansh and Arjun. Arjun C.
No. Uske pehle Tushar Arora bhi hai. Wait. Guru Raj Rao is saying multiple Olympics. I think we'll... Multiple Olympics mein bahut aa jayenge Guru Raj. Even number
yeah,
two.
Yeah, you need to be a little specific, Guru Raj.
Yeah. So, in fact, ek minute, yaar, ye main isko yahan le leta hu. It will be easier for me to work. So, okay. So, third Olympics mein Tushar Arora, I can see. Number one, okay, Ankush Agarwal, अरे यार
तुषार एंड इवन बिफोर तुषार आई थिंक इट्स हार्दिक बत्रा फर्स्ट कप
हार्दिक बत्रा भी है ऊपर एक मिनट
या
ओ यस हार्दिक बत्रा फॉर फर्स्ट ठीक है चलो ये जरा एक बार चेक भी कर लियो तेरी साइड से भी
तो सरनेम को जस्ट राइट वन इनिशियल That'll be enough, I think. Ankush A or Hardik B.
Ah, theek hai, that is a good idea. So Hardik B and you know Tushar A and that's a good idea actually. Ankush A and
I'm just having a look at the third one.
Theek hai, third question pe chale jao.
Yes, please. So third question primarily I think people who are pretty much active on Twitter might get this one because it became a slight news very recently. So yeah, it's about an athlete that you need to identify in a recently conducted interaction with the Indian contingent, which was like a official fishing ceremony by the PM Modi. So he was quite fascinated by this particular sports person, and a couple of reasons were: one, he was fascinated by his switch from athletics to his current sport, and then obviously the financial conditions from which he is coming. Who is he?
Yeah, so I think Vaibhav answer aa gaya hai.
Yes.
When Vaibhav gave me this so I'll just say, so when Vaibhav gave me this question in the beginning, I definitely didn't get it. I even thought a little ke kaun hoga, because yeah, obviously I didn't watch the interaction, so I was just guessing from there. So and I was trying to think, but I still didn't get it. And then eventually I had to take out the list of everybody, and then I finally got it, which I think is Praveen Jadhav, correct?
Yes, it is Praveen Jadhav. And people who are first to name is Siddharth Gupta. I'm sorry, guys, you have to tell me the complete name. So it's Siddharth Gupta, Sudeep Desai, and then Naresh Lala. All the different respondents so far.
Haan, to bol, wapis bol, Siddharth.
Yeah, Siddharth ji.
Aur?
Sudeep D.
Sudeep.
Sudeep Desai. Yeah.
Sudeep
and D. Naresh Lala.
हाँ ठीक है, तो तू एक्चुअली ये देख ले तो बेटर रहेगा, क्योंकि यहाँ पे मेरे को चैट और इसको हैंडल करने में थोड़ा टफ हो रहा है।
या कूल आई लेट यू नो. सो इसमें यस सुदीप देसाई एंड देन नरेश लाला.
सो बाय द वे, जस्ट बिफोर मूविंग, आई डोंट थिंक आई हैव अ सिंगल नेम व्हिच हैज कम ट्वाइस। गुरुराज, हार्दिक, सिद्धार्थ, अभिषेक, तुषार, सुदीप, शिखर, अंकुश,
या
नरेश। यस, आई
बाय
डोंट
द
हैव
वे व्हाट अ फैसिनेटिंग स्टोरी अबाउट हिम कपिल.
या डेफिनेटली, मतलब मूवी बनेगी एक दिन, इवेंचुअली मेडल जीत जाएगा, तो काइंड ऑफ दैट काइंड ऑफ स्टोरी,
यस
राइट?
एब्सोल्युटली एब्सोल्युटली.
या
एंड इनफैक्ट आई वाज वाचिंग दैट वीडियो. प्राइम मिनिस्टर वाज नॉट जस्ट टॉकिंग टू हिम, ही इनफैक्ट स्पोक टू द पेरेंट्स एज वेल. एंड आई मीन इट वाज अ लिटिल टचिंग द यू नो बैकग्राउंड ही इज कमिंग फ्रॉम एंड ही इज ऑलरेडी रीच्ड सो फार. सो इट विल बी गुड इफ ही इज एबल टू एक्चुअली वेल इट.
एंड आई थिंक
या
ट्रायल्स में भी फिनिश अहेड ऑफ अतानु, सो मतलब द मोस्ट फोकस इज ऑन अतानु, बट एटलीस्ट ट्रायल्स में ही वॉज अहेड ऑफ अतानु, एंड एट द सेम टाइम ये मतलब ही कुड देयरफॉर यू नो इवन बी इन द मिक्स टीम। कविता बोल दी, अभिषेक इज थर्ड, कैन यू जस्ट चेक
या या सो अगेन
पूरा नाम देता?
यू नीड टू राइट द फुल नेम
हाँ ठीक है,
नॉट नेम और अ सर्टेन नेम.
ठीक है, ओके okay.
कूल लेट्स
चल
मूव ऑन.
तो क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 इज ऑन
या
नाउ,
द
ऑन नाउ,
क्वेश्चन
या
नंबर इज ऑन. या वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्पोकन अबाउट इट इन आवर स्ट्रीम. सो ऑब्वियसली देयर वाज अ होल लॉट ऑफ कंट्रोवर्सी अराउंड यू नो अनवीलिंग ऑफ लीनिंग एज द ऑफिशियल किट एंड देन लेटर ऑन विथड्रॉइंग इट. बट व्हाट यू नीड टू डू इज यू नीड टू नेम द प्रीवियस टू ऑफिशियल किट स्पॉन्सर्स फॉर इंडिया इन द प्रीवियस ओलंपिक्स. दैट्स व्हाट द क्वेश्चन इज.
Yeah, guys, there's a
एंड
lot
इफ
of.
यू
I'll just say, guys, there's a lot of one name. We need both. Okay, go ahead, Weber.
We need two names, yeah. And if you would have heard our stream, so we did mention both the names.
Okay, one name is pretty common
Why is
everywhere.
everyone? Why is so many people mentioning JSW? I mean, JSW is not a kit sponsor, guys.
किसी के भी आए हैं दोनों?
I can see. Yes, I did see one right answer. बट या जस्ट वन सो फार.
आई थिंक एक ही है, तो फिर यू नो पीपल माइट स्टार्ट कॉपिंग, सो वील क्लोज इट इन लाइक अनदर 10-15 सेकेंड्स।
यू मस्ट बी वंडरिंग दैट.
बंद कर दे, बोल दे आई थिंक आंसर।
यस मे बी जस्ट वी कैन वेट फॉर 30 मोर सेकेंड्स इफ समवन इज ट्राइंग टू गूगल और समथिंग.
गूगल पे तो मिल ही जाएगा इवेंचुअली।
ठीक है करने दो, इतना इजी नहीं है आई थिंक. या नॉट नॉट मेनी करेक्ट आंसर्स ऑनेस्टली. या आई थिंक इट्स फेयर इनफ. वी आर ऑलरेडी वी ऑलरेडी स्पेंड 2 मिनट्स ऑन दिस क्वेश्चन. सो गाइज इट्स यस लाइक अ लॉट ऑफ यू सेड शिव नरेश. दैट्स बीन वन ऑफ द गो टू ऑफिशियल किट स्पॉन्सर्स फॉर इंडिया. बट अपेरेंटली इन लंडन ओलंपिक्स इट वॉज डीडा. लाइक नाउ द आंसर्स हैव स्टार्टेड कमिंग इन. सो या हार्दिक बत्रा वॉज द ओनली वन टू आंसर इट फर्स्ट. एंड we'll just going to we are just going to consider his answer so far because a lot of you started answering after I had already spoken about it. So yeah,
Okay, so only
the
Hardik.
answer is Div Naresh and Dida, and only Hardik was able to answer it.
ठीक है, चलो फिर।
Cool. All right. So
होप यू आई,
finally we
या
have.
अमन शाह सिंह आंसर्ड एज वेल, एक बार चाहिए तो चेक कर ले।
Aman did answer. Okay,
अमन अमन इफ
let
यू
me just.
अमन इफ यू आंसर्ड इन टू सेपरेट वंस, आई डोंट थिंक इट विल काउंट।
Yeah,
एक
I'm just checking on that.
हाँ, मुझे भी दिख तो नहीं रहा है। हाँ नहीं,
या
है,
या
इज
बट
दैट
आई कैन सी डीडा एंड शिव
डीडा
नरेश.
एंड शिव
यस
नरेश।
कूल
यस, इनफैक्ट अमन का
यस
पहले की,
दैट बी
पहले की आई थिंक अमन पहले है ना इनफैक्ट।
अमन का पहले है राइट. सो इट विल बी अमन एंड देन हार्दिक गोत्रा.
ठीक है, सो आई विल चेंज इट,
या कूल
सो अमन एस एंड हार्दिक बी। ओके गाइज, अगर ऐसा कुछ मिस विस हो जाए तो बोल देना, हम लोग भी। ये अच्छा देयर इज अनदर गाय क्लेमिंग अभिषेक महापा अच्छा नॉट टुगेदर या नॉट टुगेदर डजंट काउंट
नॉट टुगेदर सो या वी वर एक्सपेक्टिंग इट टू बी टुगेदर ओनली एंड दैट इज व्हेन वी आर गोइंग टू कंसीडर आल्सो जस्ट फॉर फ्यूचर क्वेश्चंस आल्सो दिस इज इफ देयर आर टू आंसर्स बीइंग आस्क्ड इन द क्वेश्चन आई मीन इट विल बी बेटर इफ यू कैन यू नो आंसर बोथ ऑफ देम टुगेदर
अच्छा अब अभिषेक बोल रहा है कि टुगेदर आई हैव आंसर्ड देख ले
अभिषेक महापात्रा
अभिषेक महापात्रा यू सेड राइट सो ओके दैट्स अ डिफरेंट अभिषेक सो दैट्स अ डिफरेंट अभिषेक सो हार्दिक बत्रा आई थिंक इज द ओनली वन हुज गॉटन टू दिस स्कोरबोर्ड ट्वाइस
आंसरिंग ट्वाइस
Ah, good to see different people getting it. I will say that. Yeah. I like that rather than, you know, one person. And by the way, I just saw subscribers. So I'll just add, guys. Maine apni stream ke analytics dekhi thi. About 40% of our viewers are not subscribed. So please do subscribe. Jo bhi yahan pe hai, you have not subscribed, do subscribe. Kuch lagta nahi hai. Sirf ek button click karna hai. And lage aa to like bhi kar do, guys. Abhi sab log chat mein hai. Full screen pe koi nahi hai. Like ka button daba do wahan pe. Baju mein hi hai. Chalo. So we'll... Go to question 5,
cool.
Vaibhav.
Yeah. I think the next question is pretty interesting one and I'm actually looking forward to see how many people are able to crack it.
Yeah, go ahead.
So, yeah.
Lago.
Do we have it on
this? Yeah, lago guys, lago. Ye question ka answer mujhe Vaibhav ne bataya. This, I agree, it's the best question of the quiz. Karo ye crack.
Is it?
Yeah, I think so. Isme thoda time bhi lagega. Isme we'll give a little more time. Karo crack.
Yeah, so there's a lot of indicators here. I mean, if you clearly see.
Yeah, Anand Siddharth, Moscow.
Lot of hints.
Something to do with Moscow 1980. That was my first guess also. Moscow Olympics, kai log bol rahe. Mera bhi wohi pehla guess tha. When Weber
went that's what,
bol.
Yeah, that's what I mentioned at the beginning of the quiz. That the core theme of the quiz is India at Tokyo 2020. So why are you guys going to Moscow Olympics, hockey gold and stuff? Just think on those lines.
Yeah, Mujibur Rahman, you can think a little bit more. You're on the right track. Okay. Take care.
I can see some answers starting to come in.
Yep, I've seen. I think I've seen one answer, and I think we can give it to him. I think he deserves to be the only one because I don't think anybody else has come close.
Yeah, which one are you talking about? Ajay Gupta.
Yeah. Ajay Gupta cracked it. And I think we Shwetank has just come right now, but I think we said the answer Ajay Gupta pehle. So sorry Shwetank. But now people have coming. So I think we'll give it to Ajay Gupta because hum log ne bol diya tha answer. Then people went. So yeah guys, bol de answer bol de.
Yeah. So I think the exact answer is what this replicates is what this shows is both the Indian hockey teams qualifying in the Olympic hockey qualifier. Indian men's team had beaten Russia and women's team had beaten US, which kind of you get from the Cold War. And then the picture of the temple depicts Bhubaneswar and Niche jo hai, that depicts the qualifier draws which were held in Bhubaneswar just before the starting of the tournament.
Guys,
a lot of answers were not pretty clear actually. If you knew that, if you were able to crack it that okay, these were the hockey qualification event for both Indian men's and hockey team, you could have said that, but it was slightly vague answer, so we just can consider one answer at this point.
Yeah, Anubhav is saying ki Anubhav had put Olympic qualifying 2019, but
That's again very vague Anubhav.
Thoda clarity rehta to better rehta. But
And Kapil, you also need to hold your horses. I think you got little excited in the middle. The right answer came.
नहीं मैंने जानबूझ के किया because you know I the thing was के वो अजय गुप्ता का पहला आंसर आया then after a while he again said the same answer. So you know at that point I was like because this is you know one of those answers where if you see it now in the chat everybody is gonna copy. So इसलिए मैंने
yeah but still they don't know what's the right answer right it he could have been wrong as well.
नहीं बट इट्स इजी टू रिमेंबर राइट कि मतलब हॉकी सबको दिख रहा है बाय द वे दिस टेंपल इज द मुक्तेश्वर टेंपल इन भुवनेश्वर व्हिच एट लीस्ट आई डिडंट नो इफ यू गाइस न्यू इट वाज ग्रेट बट हां बट आई जस्ट थॉट कि ये कनेक्ट है ना एक ऐसा आंसर है बिकॉज़ आई वेटेड फॉर अ व्हाइल राइट ही सेड इट ट्वाइस उसके बाद आई सेड कि आई थिंक वी शुड स्टॉप इट बिफोर पीपल स्टार्ट कॉपीइंग इट सो दैट वाज
आल्सो द लोगो यू कैन सी बिलो द बॉल्स सो That's also one of the giveaway. It was logo of that particular tournament, FIH Olympic qualifiers 2019.
Yeah, Deepjot Bharali again. You know, both male and female hockey not clear enough. So the idea was, you know, Russia and US. That was the main thing. If we beat Russia and US in the qualifiers, that was the answer. So we'll just go with Ajay Gupta here. ठीक है, अगले question पे चलें.
Yes.
Okay. So. We move to
question 6. Next question is it's about a sequence and there are a few pictures arranged in a sequence and you need to see the question mark and see you need to kind of fill in the puzzle here who would qualify for this question mark like I said it's a sequence I mean this is one question I agree deviates slightly from the theme Tokyo 2020 because the question I'm asking here is about Rio Olympics but yeah there is a catch here
okay I see some answers which I had given. That answer. Correct tha ki wrong tha, I will
that's
not say that.
That's the only answer. I mean, that's not a wrong answer in particular because there could be two right answers to it considering how the puzzle is arranged. So guys, think outside of shooting actually. I mean, not just shooting, but whatever the reason that you're giving Jeetu Rai as the answer, which is also right, think outside the shooting. Not just shooting, but in overall scheme of things. Okay, so let me just give you slightly better hint. This is a sequence of athletes who won. I mean, athletes or teams who won the very first quota for India in that Olympic cycle. Gagan Narang did it twice in Beijing and London, and then of course we all know Tokyo. It was Apurvi and Anjum winning it, but who did it in Rio Olympics? That's what you need to answer. Yeah. Jeetu, among shooters, yes, he was the first one, but he was definitely not the first one among the entire Indian contingent.
So, guys, if somebody can, I think Vaibhav has basically given the connect right now. I think what we can do is we are basically looking for the first. First qualifier, and I think we might have just got an answer. Yeah. I think, Vaibhav, how do you want to take this? Bata.
I'm just waiting for a minute or two. Yes. So, I think Irfan as a guest is also right because he did qualify as the first, but he was not as one of the first, but he didn't participate actually in Rio. If I see a lot of people are googling it and that's why KT Irfan is coming up but before KT Irfan it was actually the Indian men's hockey team who won the quota in Asian Games which was in 2014 that's where the first quota came in so the right answer is Indian hockey team but yeah we can consider Jeetu Rai as well as the answer because even that is not wrong in a way because it can be construed as the first quota winners in shooting. So that way,
I would say let's give to the first two who did Jeetu Dai and the first guy who did hockey. Or you want to do something else?
I think we gave too many hints for the hockey answer.
So Jeetu Dai,
let's go with Jeetu Dai. I think Akshay Jayant and Jeet Bikram were the first three people to answer Jeetu Dai as a response.
ठीक है वापस बोल अक्षय.
अक्षय जयंत एंड जीत विक्रम.
सरनेम में किसे अक्षय लिखो?
जस्ट चेक इन.
चलेगा अक्षय जयंत एंड
जस्ट गिव मी अ मोमेंट. अक्षय आएगा. जीक्रम तो ठीक है दो नाम भी गए. जयंत यादव एंड अक्षय इज ओनली अक्षय. इट शोज अक्षय ही है.
हाँ ठीक है. सो अक्षय जयंत यादव एंड द थर्ड नेम इज देन जीत विक्रम.
जीत विक्रम या
तो जीत विक्रम. ठीक है ऑलराइट
कूल ऑलराइट लेट्स मूव ऑन द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन दैट वी हैव. ओके इट्स अ फेयरली सिंपल वन एंड वी जस्ट नीड टू कीप अ टैब ऑन who is going to answer it first. It's that simple in my opinion. It's a simple puzzle and simple riddle. So you just need to tell us who is the question mark. Oh my god.
Okay.
I lost the track of who's answering. Yeah, so it is Mehraj Ahmed Khan actually, who's 45 and he's the oldest member of the Indian contingent. And Divyansh, of course, is the youngest at 18. And again, so Jayant is the first one to answer, followed by Anubhav Srivastav and Sagar Mandal.
Yeah, I think this was one of the easier ones. Ye mujhe bhi mil gaya tha generally. Wapis bol, Jayant Yadav aur aage.
Jayant Yadav. Followed by Anubhav Srivastav and Sagar Mandal.
Okay. Anubhav S.
So guys, Sanjeev Rajput is also a close guess. He is in, I think he's 40-41, but Mehraj is 45. And we have another shooter, in fact, who is in her 40s, Tejaswini Sawant. So there are three athletes who are above 40.
Yeah, Sagar M, right? So just, एक सेकेंड, I forgot to put this scoreboard. Yeah. So just before we move ahead, just looking at the scoreboard, I think who's leading at the time? Jayant has two answers here, what we see. And Hardik has two answers. I think
so. Hardik says, I was second to answer. Hardik, we are just going by how it shows in our live chat. And that is how we are going to obviously keep a track of it. So it doesn't show second here. It shows as sixth for you. So yeah.
Okay. So I think Hardik and Jayant are the only ones who are at least twice on my scoreboard. Jitna mujhe dikha.
Yeah.
So yeah, you guys on the. Prasanna is saying he was third to. Achha, guys, just check. Jeetu Dai ka maine bhi dekha tha. I think these three guys, jo Vaibhav ne bole, they are the top three. Just have a look at the chat. Maybe the chat also, you know, can be a little different between you guys and us. So we are going by what we are seeing top three.
It is.
Okay. So moving to next question. Question number.
Moving to the next question.
8. Go ahead.
Yeah. So again, it's about one of my favorite athletes going into these Tokyo Games. She has won the first gold at a major senior level just in 2019, and the very same day her academy won the prestigious Rashtriya Khel Protsahan Puraskar. Now what fascinates me most in this question is her family. So father is a scientist, mother is a college principal, brother is an Indian army, and she herself is a sports person.
Yeah, so Vaibhav, I think
lots of answers.
Yeah, I think we already have three top answers. Maine laga ke rakhe yahan pe. So yeah, guys, the answer is Ilavanil Valavidhan. Impressive answer.
Yes.
Mujhe thoda sochne
mein time laga. I think shooting as per the trend, it seems to be quite a popular hit among all our fans.
Yeah, and I think, thoda we have got रिपीट्स नाउ, ऑल थ्री आर रिपीट्स. अच्छा एक मिनट, मैं स्कोर बोर्ड लगा देता हूँ. ऑल थ्री आर रिपीट्स. सुदीप देसाई आंसर्ड फर्स्ट 11 nil, एंड नेक्स्ट वॉज तुषार अरोरा, एंड थर्ड इज सागर मंदन. सो ऑल थ्री ऑफ देम हैव आंसर्ड इन द पास्ट एज वेल. सो गुड जॉब गाइस. मनु भाकर वॉज द कॉमन अदर आंसर, विच
understandable. I think that came from the shooting goal, the goal that was mentioned in 2019. By the way, what a family, right? you have army, you have scientists, you have college principal, sports person, maybe put in a cousin who is a doctor or an engineer. It's like a dreamy Indian family.
Yeah.
With all the professions coming
in. Yeah. M-Tech guy has a point. Ke check who wrote full name. I mean, guys, Ilavinil is a pretty unique name. So, we are just going to go with that.
Praveen, I think Eli is also fine.
Yeah, I mean, Praveen and Jadhav is very common name. So, that's why we went for that. But, okay. There is a valid point. Tune bola tha ki write the full name. But, people haven't written the full name. Aise to hum log ke spelling mein dekhne jayenge to kya ho jayega? You want to see वैसे that consideration. मैंने मतलब 11 nil पे दिया है, right?
Yeah, it's okay.
ठीक है. चलो फिर the
also what we can do is yeah, I think it's fine. Yeah, 11 nil is fine.
हाँ, बस the only point is तूने बोला था पहले कि write full name, so somebody might be writing full name who might have got delayed.
So maybe we can just have a quick look again. I was thinking to do a recalibration later on after the video, but I think we need to announce the winners right now. So let's do a quick look. I'm just having a look.
Yeah, maybe dekh raha hu. I think it's fine because the gap is too long. Matlab there are like, you know, 15 11 nils before the second 11 nil Valadevan came up. So I think we'll stick by 11
nils. Oh, that way. Okay, cool.
Yeah. Take care. Okay, so now moving to the ninth question. Yeah.
Ninth question is again of a connect, and yeah, it's a fairly simple connect again. I mean, there could be just try to think about a common link between these four sports persons. Lots of answers already coming in. I can see.
Yeah, Anand Chatta was saying he was second for 11-0. Anand, wahi baat hai. In our chat, you were like 7th or 8th. So, your name always comes up first in your chat because that's how YouTube works.
Yeah.
So, we are just going by our chat.
Yeah, I think it's fair enough. A lot of right answers we already have in the live chat. So yeah, guys, it's right. All these four have both their parents or either of their parents as sportspersons. Sindhu, we all know that her parents have been in volleyball. Sri Shankar again in athletics. Sajan Prakash again, her mother has been in athletics. And Anshu, her father has been in wrestling previously. So that's the right answer. And I think Aman, Vasant and Anubhav gave the first correct answers.
Okay, Aman S.
I'm just rechecking again. Aman Shah. And then Vasant Kumar.
Vasant Kumar, okay.
Just a moment, I'm checking. Vasant Kumar, yes. And then it is Anubhav Srivastava.
Yeah.
Lots of other also gave the right answer, but these were the first three guys who predicted it right.
Take care. So we're starting to get a few repeat names now. Getting tough here. Competition.
Yes.
I think we'll take
I think you did a good job, putting it in gold, silver and bronze. Yeah, going with the Olympics team.
लोगों को भी मजा आता है ना, हमको गोल्ड मिला, हमको सिल्वर मिला. इवेंचुअली क्विज तो मजे के लिए कर रहे हैं और क्या. चलो आई थिंक वी विल गो टू द 10th क्वेश्चन, देन मे बी वी विल टेक अ स्टॉक ऑफ द स्कोरबोर्ड.
Yakub.
Yep.
Again, guys, 10th question is a bit of a puzzle, not a difficult one, fairly simple.
Yeah, we need all three answers, guys. I'll just say this. We need all three answers.
Yeah, let it come on the screen.
And
guys, just be as specific as possible so that we are able to consider those as the right answers. अभी तक आया नहीं है कपिल, at least I can't see it.
Oh, sorry. Okay, मैंने यहाँ पे डालना भूल गया था मैं. ठीक है, here it is. आ गया अभी, वैभव अभी आ गया स्क्रीन पे. That's okay.
Yeah. Okay, cool. So guys, again, this is a puzzle, and it's fairly comprehensible from the screen only. So you just need to tell us which sport is what and if they made a debut or a return. So you just don't need to identify the sport. You need to tell us if that sport is debuting in Olympics or making a return for India.
Yeah, I think we have three answers, Vaibhav.
We have three correct answers, you mean?
Yeah, I think we have three correct answers. Yep. Answer did
it? Yeah, so it's return for request. First one is equestrian, which is returning. Then fencing, which is making a debut. And then again sailing, which is again making a return and not debut as such, because it was there for the Beijing Olympics as well.
Yeah, so we have three answers. Hardik Batra.
We have the names.
Yeah, Hardik Batra was first again. Nityanandam is second. I'll just have to look at the third one. Kaun hai? Ek minute. Main scoreboard daal deta hun. Ye raha scoreboard. So Hardik Batra, and then we have Nitya. I hope you don't mind. Nitya G. Okay. And third one is. Yeah, third one is Lakshya Agarwal.
Yeah, so Vinayak, that third sport was the tricky one. Even when I was making this question, even I thought sailing is making its debut, but it's just making a return. We did have participation in the Beijing Olympics as well.
Yeah, even I got it wrong. I think return and debut were easy. Because equestrian ka toh, I think kai jagah pe reported hai ki we have been there in the past. Oh, wait. I missed the number one. Ek second, I missed number one. Sorry, guys. Number one, I missed kar diya. There is to Lakshya. Sorry about that. So, this will be Nitya G. This will be Hardik B. And this will be Shwetank A. Okay. Just ek baar double check kar leta hun. Aur kuch nahi hai. Yeah, Shwetank Anand, I remember. I think I had watched, I'd seen case was the first one. Return, debut. And then, debut, return is not right. Hardik Batra number 2 and Nityanandam 3. Yeah.
Ankit Somani, the question was about the sport and not the athlete participating in that sport.
Theek hai. Do we want to just take stock? Kya situation hai yahan pe?
Yeah, let's do that.
So
I think I know Hardik should be in there.
Yeah, I can see him.
Aman
thrice.
As well.
Aman ek hi dikh raha hai mujhe. Aman tujhe aur dikh raha hai?
Aman it's twice and both the times it's been in gold. Be there. And Jayant Yadav, one gold, one silver.
Correct.
Oh, feels like you're talking about
medal baat rahe hain. Hum log medal baat rahe hain yahan pe.
Yeah,
I guess Ajay Gupta is not fast. He's the only one who got the fifth answer, but maybe his internet is slow, or maybe that's just one question he connected. Anubhav S, but yeah, I think those are the leads, right? Yeah, Hardik Batra and
yeah, man, that's right. He says he's already has more individual goals than India.
Yeah, wo baat sahi hai. No doubt on that. Yeah.
Yeah.
Someone has to. Congrats, Aman. So तो ठीक है, आई थिंक अमन था एंड हार्दिक आर द लीडर्स राइट राइट नाउ, मुझे और कुछ दिख नहीं रहा. ठीक है चलो, लास्ट थ्री क्वेश्चंस गाइस. सो मूविंग बैक टू द क्वेश्चन स्लाइड एंड क्वेश्चन
ओके,
11
सो
इज देयर.
इवन दिस वन इज अ फेवरेट क्वेश्चन ऑफ माइन, एंड अगेन जस्ट जस्ट बी केयरफुल व्हाइल क्रैकिंग इट. यू जस्ट नीड टू लुक एट द पिक्चर, व्हाट दिस पिक्चर डिपिक्स. एंड सो दिस इज अ पिक्चर ऑफ रियो 2016. नाउ यू नीड टू एसोसिएट एन इंडियन विद दिस इवेंट. विच इंडियन इज पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन दिस इवेंट?
Yeah, we have three answers, Vibha.
Yeah, we do have. So
Okay.
guys, this is not Sonam, not Anshu, but actually it's Vinesh Fogat, which is the right answer. Because okay, to give you a background context, the moment that is there on our screen, it's one of the iconic moment from last Olympics, wherein Helen Morales was able to beat Saori Yoshida, who was a three times defending Olympic champion and obviously starting as the favorite in that final. This is considered as one of the biggest upsets in wrestling circles. So yeah, that's how it became iconic, and it happened in the 53 kg category. Even though Helen is going to participate now in 57 kg category, which is Anshu's category, but this happened in 53 kg and not 57 or 62. So yeah, the right answer is Vinesh Fogat.
Yeah, I just want to ask the winners. So Siddharth Gupta was first with Vinesh Phogat. Prasenjit was second and Adamya Singh was third. I just want to ask you guys, did you know that's Helen Marulis and Saori Yoshida? Because it was a very tricky question. Vaibhav ne mujhe dikhaya tha. I got Helen Marulis, but then I linked it to 57 and I said Anshu because she's now competing in 57. And I kind of always felt this is like one of the questions which is maybe it is easier to guess than it is easier to know. Because it's like ठीक है, यू इफ यू गेट द क्वेश्चन देन देर आर ओनली फोर आंसर्स एंड फोर आंसर्स में से यू नो विनेश इज वन, सो यू कैन जस्ट गेस. सो या एडमिया इज सेइंग आई डिड.
Also actually confused between Saori Yoshida and Kaori Ichogi, which one is participating in which category.
या एंड बाय द वे
Prasenjit says no.
यप, एडमिया एंड प्रसेंजीत टू ऑफ द विनर्स हैव कंफर्म कि दे हैड नो आइडिया, दे जस्ट गेस्ट विनेश फोगट एंड
गुड गेस.
एंड सिद्धार्थ, सिद्धार्थ का आंसर, सिद्धार्थ भी लिख रहा है इट वाज वाइल्ड गेस. या सो या
कूल कूल.
दिस वाज अ क्वेश्चन फॉर द गेसर्स गाइस. एडमिया सेइंग आई गेस बाय द वेट. ओके ठीक है, मेक सेंस. 53 57 देख के तो क्या ही पता चलेगा एडमिया, बट ठीक है वी गेट इट. एनीवेज अगले क्वेश्चन पे चलें. क्वेश्चन नंबर 12,
यस.
दैट्स क्वेश्चन 11
सो
एंड क्वेश्चन
क्वेश्चन
12 इज ऑन.
12 इज अगेन, या सो इट्स अ फेयरली सिंपल वन. इट्स अ कनेक्ट क्वेश्चन, एंड ऑल यू नीड टू टेल मी इज व्हाट इज द कॉमन लिंक बिटवीन दीज फोर इंडियन स्पोर्ट्स पर्सन. Yeah, now everyone is going to write Agi. Yeah, that's the right answer, guys. All of
अच्छा
these are from Indian Army,
अच्छा
at different positions. And yeah,
अच्छा आई जस्ट
it's
से हाँ
so sorry, Kapil, you were saying something.
या आई जस्ट से वन थिंग अनुभव, यू डिडंट लूज बिकॉज यू डिडंट राइट फोगट. ऑन आर चैट यू आर लाइक फिफ्थ और सिक्स्थ, सो दोस थ्री गाइज रोट विनेश
Yeah.
फोगट बिफोर यू, सो इट वॉज इन जस्ट विनेश बट हाँ. एंड
Cool.
आर्मी राइट.
So, yeah, army background again.
ठीक है तो आई हैव
So
क्लियर.
the right,
बोल.
yeah, you have the names.
या आई हैव अमन शाह विथ हिज थर्ड गोल्ड, सो अमन
Yeah,
एस विथ हिज थर्ड गोल्ड एंड
Anubhav,
अनुभव. यप अनुभव
and then
एस.
Shikhar Agarwal.
या शिखर अग्रवाल विथ हिज सेकेंड ब्रॉन्ज. या सो अनु अमन नाउ हैज थ्री. लास्ट क्वेश्चन के पहले तो एक हमको लेना पड़ेगा स्टॉक. अमन हैज बेसिकली हैज थ्री गोल्ड्स. आई थिंक ही सेफ फॉर वन ऑफ द गिव अवेज राइट.
या
नहीं सिद्धार्थ जी है, सिद्धार्थ जी ऑल्सो हैज टू गोल्ड्स. सो
सिद्धार्थ जी, ओके
या सिद्धार्थ जी हैज टू गोल्ड्स. एंड उसके अलावा वी हैव हार्दिक विथ वन गोल्ड एंड टू सिल्वर्स. वी हैव और कौन है, अनुभव एस वेस कहाँ है.
हार्दिक हैज one gold and two silvers. Yes.
The other gold medalist मैं देख रहा हूँ. सो यार द अदर गोल्ड मेडलिस्ट एक जैन सुदीप का क्या है. सुदीप हैज अ गोल्ड एंड अ सिल्वर ऑल्सो. हार्दिक हैड अ गोल्ड एंड अ सिल्वर. सुदीप हैज अ गोल्ड एंड अ सिल्वर.
So right now between Siddharth ji and Hardik, it'll be Hardik who would be ahead.
नहीं
Three
नहीं
plus two plus two.
अच्छा हार्दिक
How do you
हार्दिक
want to
ऐसे
do it? Yeah.
व्हाटएवर यू से.
So if I mean 1, 2, 3, let's just quantify it as simple, right? So
थ्री
one
टू वन
for bronze, two for silver, and three for gold. Yeah.
ठीक है. वॉन्ट टू गेट फोर फॉर गोल्ड
ठीक है
वही
ना?
पॉइंट हो जाता है. बट ठीक है 1, 2, 3 रखते हैं.
नहीं, 3, 2, 1 is fine.
ठीक है. सो बेसिकली फ्रॉम व्हाट आई सी अमन आई थिंक इज प्रीटी मच गेटिंग अ कप. एंड सिद्धार्थ एंड हार्दिक आर देयर फॉर फाइटिंग. एंड हार्दिक का भी दो सिल्वर है. ओके आई डोंट नो इफ एनीबडी एल्स इज फाइटिंग. इज एनीबडी एल्स फाइटिंग.
कॉन्फ्लिक्ट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट विनायक सेज फॉर अमन, इज दैट राइट अमन? ओके कूल.
ठीक है.
या शुड बी मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन.
सो लास्ट क्वेश्चन गाइस. पीपीटी स्लाइड्स. ओके एंड
कूल.
लास्ट क्वेश्चन इज ऑन गाइस.
अगेन one of the favorite questions for me, not just for me but should be for a lot of people here, at least that's what I assume.
ठीक है और हिंट मत दे. आई थिंक काफी है.
Yeah, so you just need to let us know which event is being talked about here.
गाइस द आंसर नीड्स टू बी अ सिंगल इवेंट. सो जस्ट सेइंग नीड्स टू बी वेरी
Lots of
क्लियरली.
varied answers coming in so far.
हाँ दिस इज अ टफ क्वेश्चन. इट्स नॉट इजी.
It is.
या
Okay.
प्रॉपर फुल आंसर दो
So,
गाइस.
I mean, not just the sport guys, but we need the event as well.
या वी नीड अ प्रॉपर इवेंट विथ. हाँ सो जैसे आर्चरी वुमेन टीम इज एन इवेंट. आई गेट इट. बट या वी नीड अ प्रॉपर इवेंट. या सो प्रसन्न जी जैसे यू आर सेइंग जैवलिन थ्रो. इफ यू से जैवलिन थ्रो से मेन्स और वुमेन्स जस्ट सेइंग दैट वे. सो गिव अ प्रॉपर इवेंट. या
Just to give a hint, this means that it's a yes and a no in terms of participation in Olympics.
Yeah, I don't think I've seen. Okay. Just as I was about to say. Okay.
I think we have three answers.
I think we have two and a half. You want to give it to the third? I guess we can give it.
Yeah, you can give actually. It's okay. Women's 4x400 meters, you mean, right?
Yeah. So we have two
So the
and.
answer, guys, is the event is 4x400 meters for both men and women. This is how it has panned out for us. I mean, obviously, women's team missed out in Tokyo 2020, and the green smiley that you can see from Athens 2004 is for the finals that they were able to make. So yeah, the answer is athletics 400 meter relay team.
Yeah, I think 2004 was the first time I watched a 4x400 relay at the Olympics. आई गेस आई एटलांटा में तो चलो डिफिकल्टी होता था एंड आई मिस्ड एट सिडनी. एंड मुझे मतलब जब देखा था ना इंडिया इंडिया ने फाइनल आई काइंड ऑफ फेल्ट ओके इंडिया फाइनल तो पहुंचता ही है ये. उसके आगे देखते हैं क्या होता है. एंड देन सो दैट वाज माय
So
लेवल.
Kapil Akash answered second before him. Vasant answered.
आकाश
Vasant K. Vasant Kumar.
एक मिनट कहाँ पे है मुझे दिखा क्या. ठीक है. नहीं
Vasant answered first.
किधर है वसंत का. आई कांट सी इट. आकाश का ऊपर भी होगा. चेक कर.
Oh, I can't see.
तेरे कौन से तीन आंसर है.
I think first is Vasant, then Akash, and then
एंड देन हु.
उमंग
एक मिनट. नहीं, सुप्रियो भी है. सुप्रियो सरकार इज देयर इन बिटवीन.
या सुप्रियो बिफोर उमंग. यस सुप्रियो.
हाँ तो सुप्रियो है. उसके ऊपर आई सी आर्चरी वुमेन रिले 400 आकाश. एंड यू आर सीइंग वसंत उसके ऊपर है. हाँ
हाँ
वुमेन रिले
उसके
फोर
ऊपर
हंड्रेड
है.
मीटर. या मिल गया. वसंत रिले. या वुमेन रिले 400. या करेक्ट. सो ओके सो आई विल पुट वसंत. ठीक है. तब तो फिर प्रॉपर ही तीन आंसर है अपने पास. ओके एंड देन वी हैड व्हाट आकाश. राइट. Akashas. And third one is किधर गया? थर्ड वन इज सुप्रियो सरकार. ठीक है, सो दैट्स द स्कोर बोर्ड गाइस. सो आई गेस द विनर्स,
इफ यू हैव टू कॉल आउट द फर्स्ट सेकंड एंड थर्ड पोजीशन गाइस, दैट बी अमन शाह.
Yeah.
Who's the second? I'm sorry.
So Aman Shah first, and if we go by 3-2-1, then Hardik Batra comes in second with 7 points mm-hmm. for 2 silvers and 1 gold, and third would be Siddharth Gupta with 2 golds. Siddharth, yeah, just needed a bronze, I guess, to come through. So the giveaway is then for Aman and Hardik, correct?
Yes, cool.
So guys, hope you enjoyed the quiz. 11:30 बज रहा है. We'll try to do similar things post Olympics. Olympics में हम लोग नहीं करेंगे. We might even do some live quizzes or something. देखते हैं. I hope you guys all enjoy.
Yeah. And guys, the plan is to come somewhat around 7:38. We'll obviously make an announcement around that, and we'll try to come on a daily basis. But yeah, as of now, it's tentative only. But yeah,
people are asking for day one prediction, guys. ये दिल नहीं मानता है.
I am done.
ये
prediction कर लिए. I think there are a lot of articles already floating around predicting with some or the other methodology. You might want to read one of those. Yeah, no predictions from my side.
Yeah, day one prediction. मतलब normally I don't mind giving prediction, लेकिन India का prediction देने में हमेशा problem होता है, because if you say too much, then it's like you don't want to get disappointed later. And if you say too less, then it's like the prediction is wrong in any case, because you want them to win everything. So, mere liye India ka prediction dena tough hota hai, and especially day one, to I'm going to refrain. It is a very, very hot day. Let's put it that way. Day, at least I have been, I will just say this. I have been waiting for day one of the Olympics ever since I saw the schedule. And for me, guys, that was a good 2 years ago, in fact, maybe two and a half years ago, because I was searching for tickets since at least about March, April 2019 se main ticket search kar raha hu. So, jaise hi wo initially ticket sites pe schedule aaya tha, since that day, I've been waiting for day one. So, I'll just say that.
And guys, also, I would want to add here, yes, a lot of people have been talking about day one. Whatever happens on day one, just remember there are 14 more days coming in, right? Day one does not dedicate or dictates the entire Olympics for us. There are 14 more days. So just keep that in mind as well.
Okay. Acha, Weba, by the way, you'll get in touch with Aman and Hardik, what, on Twitter? Or these guys should send you a mail or something? Kya karna?
Yeah, I'll myself get in touch.
ठीक है. Otherwise, you guys can obviously DM Weber or message me. Aman Shah ko ta, I think tu janta hi hai. Hardik is the only one you have to get in touch. I don't know if you know him. Hardik Batra.
वो देख लूँगा.
ठीक है. चलो guys, great having your company. कल सो लेना थोड़ा. Watch the archery in the morning. फिर सो लो. परसों सुबह से सबको 5 बजे उठना है to watch the Olympics. And we'll see you on Saturday with.
All right, guys.
Have fun, guys.
Yeah.
And ending the stream. Bye-bye, guys. Bye, Weber.
Bye, guys. Good night. See you soon. Bye.
Okay.